money like it's some kind of game. Stain it up, sir, in front of my name. I keep my head up, keep getting better. This rap god, I'm going platinum again. You acting funny like it's some kind of game. Stain it up, sir, in front of my name. Dominating your domicile, in and out just like a robbery. Call the cops now.
Well, welcome everybody to Let the Record Spin, episode number 3.
Oh, you tiki now? Go ahead, light your torch.
Yo, we are back, SGR crew. What is good? We're going to go round 2 of this shit, man. You know how we do. What is going on over here? My mom just tried to call me. Hello, mother. I love you. Yes. Is Apocalypse in the motherfucking house? Is, how you doing, bro? Good to see you, man. It's been a long time, man. I hope you're doing well, brother. And the homeboy Rude Knock is in this joint. That's right. My mama is in the house. What's up, mama? I love you. I hope you're doing well. My artist did not show up for the interview, so I said, fuck it. Y'all want to go listen to some music? And everybody was like, yeah, let's listen to some music. So we here listening to some music. That's right. I love you too, my mama. And cheers to you, Rube, man. Let's go. Let's do this. Where's Hillbilly at? Hillbilly in here? We about to play that. That new joy. Been up since 5. Oh my goodness, mom. Go to bed. I mean, I was up at 5 too, but then I went back to sleep at like 7, woke up at 8. Then I went back to sleep at like 1:30 in the afternoon, and then I woke up at like 3, and then I've been up. So, you know. Hey, I'm doing lists and donos, Jay. If you want a dono, man, I'll be all for it, my guy. I'll be all for it. But we are getting through the list as well. You know how that goes. I gotta reset this shit up. This is not right. Alright, I gotta get this lighting right, because going on 2 different platforms, fuck this lighting up. Alright, there we go. We bright up in this motherfucker. What? Smoking on some motherfucking what? Yeah, so we got, yo, Bucky, what's happening, my guy? Good to see you, man. We do have Bucky coming up on an interview on the 25th. What is it, the 25th of this month? Yeah, the 25th of this month at 6 p.m. Pacific. And we're going to be tapping in with him. We got his newest single right here, the Texas Two-Step, featuring Shotgun Shane. Hell yeah, my guy. So next Saturday is going to be a big weed sale, and I'm saving up money to go to the weed shop for 420, because everything is going to be 42% off. You got to take advantage of the weed sales. That's just a fact. Yeah. You guys ready to get into some music? This one right here is the dude himself, Bucky LBZ, Texas Two-Step featuring Shotgun Shane. Let's go. You say you gangster. You know I keep high, mama.
Hey, yo, Daniel, what's this? Yeah, bro, if the boy wanna try me, weird ass stuck in my stance trying to find me. Get hit twice with a G19, nary neck bleed, switching up teams. Ain't safe, can't switch a Glock on me. I'm down buried beneath 6 feet. Opposite of found, turn up missing. I knew you was a snake, hiding in the weeds. He's deceased, got body dropped deep off in the creek. Talk about Z, innocent and pee, kind of we might see. Keep bitch ass walk down dead live on feet. Livestock pig fed him in his feet. Wild West rock out, stand on beef. Talk about hunt like I'm off in the trees. Do how you do like a stand on beat. Capping on some fake ass steam. I ain't finna let it go, let us sing. Off in the trees, VV's lit like a acetylene. Light it up, finna turn up the heat. Let the ice melt like a burger with cheese. Ain't trust cause they lying on G. OD fetting all off in the streets. Wife in the sheets, saying how she ain't getting sleep. Too much buggy deep off in the V. Down to college like a Ben studying. Why these
Big ass truck and it slides through streets. People gonna hate, but I'm still pushing P.
You gangsta, that don't impress me none. You say you gangsta, ain't seen a thing you done. I do it all myself, I ain't getting help from no one, from no one.
Never had help, had to do it myself. I'm a black sheep, rebel. They lock me up, no bail. Middle finger up to the devil.
Let's go, Jay. Yeah, it's still 2 for 5, my guy. Don't even trip.
They can't stop me. That's why they be salty. I think they've just said it. Why they hating on me? I just don't know. They talking about me. Talking,
yeah, that sample tough as shit, right? Is
I don't get it. They pathetic. Water down like they synthetic.
I don't get it. They pathetic. Water down like they synthetic.
I've been about it. And I ain't got a lot. Tell up in this bitch. See, I'm the truth. 180 proof might make you cry up in this bitch. When I drag my name through the mud, go ahead, I'm used to it. Drag my name through the mud, go ahead, go ahead.
Yo, Jay, man, thank you, brother. I appreciate that. I got you, my guy. Yeah, just go ahead and drag my name through the mud. It don't matter none. You're going to be the one who gets fucked on anyway. You know what I'm saying? That's just how it works. That's just how it twerks. Did I say that? I did. I said twerks. Yo, Paul Sample is in this motherfucking dog. Big salute, man. Good to see you. Hope you're doing well. Hope you had a great week, man. This is the Saturday version because my interview did not show up tonight. Shout out to Fat Trophy Wife. This is the new one. Fire. Thank you, sir. I got you. We got copyright right here. This is Martin Shkreli Killer. Is that dude who bought that pill? Look, now she hits me up, dog. Ah, dude, how is this even a fucking thing, dude? That's fucking crazy, bro. That is fucking crazy. The farmer, bro. Okay, yeah. That dude who went to prison, and he also bought the only fucking Wu-Tang CD, right? This fucking guy. Martin Shkreli. Come on, man. Let's go.
I think, like, personally, like, I see the GZA and me as, like, sounds silly. Like, I see him and me and vice versa. He's, like, sort of the scientist rapper.
I'm the most fucked up rapper in the room right now. I'm in pain, you're dying by the moonlight, pal. If I offend you, good, you can sue my style. They talk shit, but the minute they do, lights out. 2 Moss Burns, an AK, and a street sweeper. Have you dummies going like a honey-coated beekeeper? The style switcher, the money waster, the funny motherfucker doing stand-up in a crummy blazer. I got a question. No, I mean I got an answer. I got a lot of dancers stripping for a lot of banter. I think I may have found a cure for herpes, but I'm not sure. Just slurp me. I'm more than worthy. I'm awkward. I don't know what to do with my hands except ruin your plans. I keep them glued to your pants. RSG, bitch, that's the clip. Crack the ribs of Martin Shkreli, then we pass the split. 2 left feet, I dance like I'm white as fuck. But I got a dick bigger than an ice cream truck. A sleepwalking nightmare. Fuck your ice creams up with a punch quick enough.
Could you imagine walking around with a dick as big as an ice cream truck? That's insanity, dude. That's insanity, bro.
Split. 2 left feet. I dance like I'm white as fuck. But I got a dick bigger than an ice cream truck. A sleepwalking nightmare. Fuck your ice creams up with a punch quick enough to leave lightning struck. Killers. Killers. Got that curfew flow. I gotta go in early. Tree abuser slapping 3 stooges. Larry Moe and Curly.
Hey, shout out to the 3 Stooges.
I told my girlie, but it was definitely her. Now I'm boning Shirley. Banana clips, it's a bonanza, bitch. I blast a cop, blasting off in ciphers like a NASA shot astronaut. Got to find some plot to grind with cancer, split the pass and cough. Spotting dimes like a stanza with the glasses off. Greedy, keep eating till the EBT run out. Then I'ma keep beefing till the DVD come out. Hungry as me, is that a fact? There it is. I run DMCs out the house in terror when I air a Smith. In this Chevy rental, scaring kids, bring heavy metal to every ghetto.
That's it right there. Yo, this dude is too fire, bro. This dude is too fire. He thinking the outrageous thoughts, bro. I fucking love it, dude. He's saying shit people would never say, bro. That's what I'm talking about, bro. I don't know about ice cream truck, but maybe ice cream cone. Hey, now that's fire. I was about to say, I'd rather have a small dick and be able to dance, you know what I'm saying, than not be able to dance and have a dick as big as an ice cream truck. It just seems like a lot of dick to be carrying around. I mean, I already have trouble with the one I have. Ba-dum-bum. You know what I'm saying? You know. Yo, I'm such an idiot, bro. Oh, my God. Caitlin, that's what I'm talking about.
Run DMC's out the house in terror when I Aerosmith.
That shit hard. Yeah, that Run DMC. When I Aerosmith. That shit was hard. That Walk This Way.
I run DMC's out the house in terror when I Aerosmith in a Chevy
That shit hard. Jeremy, what's good, brother? Big salute, homie.
Walk this way, your chalk gets traced across his face. But talking when I stalk this prey. It's a masterpiece, that bastard piece. Bass with killers, ease, cast killers, and trees, killers, 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 killers.
He said there are pills for that. Yo.
Everybody loved me till they learned it. Every word was way true. Perfect delivery, like when Mary birthed Jesus. Earth Day fumes, scuff up they birthday shoes. I quit taking meds and got my mania back. So pay me to rap, watch you get your cranium cracked. My calico spitting on some Alamo shit. You so pussy on the mic, but I should battle your bitch. I'm lying like a motherfucker, ain't no calico bitch. It's not the kind of shoe, it's the kind of cute calico kitten. If I write a dope chorus, y'all gonna take hook patterns. When I write, you click like, no Facebook status. Babe took two Lakewood bums drunk. One face fuck come dump, the other fucked it with a Facebook thumbs up. I get assistance just for extra dough. My wit got dishes extra messy though. My wrist is glistening with the precious stones, and my clicks consistent like a metronome. Do we want that Wu contracts? The real worry shit. We at Martin Shkreli's doorstep with Bill Murray. Bill, hurry.
Are people ever gonna be able to hear this album?
It depends. It depends on the world. You know, I think that I could see myself in a place where I break it. You know, and I've seriously considered that. They just snap it in half and bury the remains of it so no one tries to reconstruct it. And then I've seen a world where I give it away for free. And I've seen a world where I charge for it or something.
Yeah, right there. That Martin Shkreli killer. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Copyright. Man, I'm glad you showed me this dude. He is savage, bro. He is savage. And we got another one right here. This one is the new single from him. The newest single, I think. I seen this. I almost put this on the list. Okay, cool. I was gonna put it on there, but I didn't know how old it was. Because it wasn't on his channel. This is Man Bites Dog Records. Is that his label? This is called Green Screen. I can't wait to see what he got for this.
What's better
this
than
gonna
facts?
Be fire.
See right. When the evidence track, you talk shit and get your head in your ass. The forecast is green screen. I got the weather miss back. We annihilated egos with fire. He made it dilate his peoples. Flyer than flyers made it kinko.
Dilated peoples. That was a dope bar.
Latest peoples, flyer than flyers made a Kinko's. Higher than 80 Eagles, higher than Eddie T. Head from the posters of those Iron Maiden singles. I'm wide awake.
Hey, only fucking the best. This motherfucker knows, dog. Hey, this motherfucker knows, dog. That shit's dope. I got to see Iron Maiden live, bro. And Eddie came out on stage, bro. It was so sick, dude. Jeremy, thank you for the dodo. I appreciate that, brother. Thank you. Just drop them links in the chat, man. That's dope. He's making all the cool references, man. I love this shit.
Singles. I'm wide awake, him sleep, no, only fuck in the bed. Sleeps the best friend, sister's boyfriend's third cousin to death. The schmove criminal on wave files. Never cue me in your Serato if it ain't loud, it's plain sound. Copy culture to toys, vulture your boys. I keep it crew, you go outside your circle like sloppy multiple choice. The crew seem petty compared with how we do.
He said you go outside your circle like sloppy multiple choice. He's really scheming. On his shit. You said it was produced by the Dilated Peoples producer. That's fucking dope, man. Yeah, it says Evidence, produced by Evidence. That's fire. Thank you, brother. Oh, he brought Vegas 7 to the table again. Let's go.
Vulture your boys, I keep it cool. You go outside your circle like sloppy multiple choice. Your crew seem petty compared with how we do things heavy. I'm with the shits too, no Eugene Levy. My mood swing get me in trouble. Drown vodka and scotch in my Count Chocula box, and I mouth off at the cops.
Hey, who fuck with that Count Chocula though? Fuck that blueberry shit. Let me hear that a little bit. Yeah. Vegas Siete, let's go, my guy.
Your bitch sucking my nuts. She's like a pro skater. She ride the fucking wood because of my truck. With the paper, I put the pen to it to influence her. I'm sick. My only influence is influenza. King isn't bashful. Dick swinging. Kiss
there you go.
In the asshole. Blinging my bathrobe. Borat. King of the castle. Y'all's loud back at the house with the Philly blunts and pipes. We got loud in the parking lot. Like we really want to fight. I'm highest spot. All in a circle with a J in the middle. No Michael Fox. Boss paper like Michael Scott. Listen, I really do the shit I talk about. Young and really do the shit you talk about and talk about nothing. I spread rumors people heard shit about. Tat my name on my dick and put words in your mouth. You want trouble, you got.
That's what I'm talking about. Never mind, I was gonna make a stupid joke. Let's go.
Name on my dick and put words in your mouth. You want trouble, you got trouble. Tupac's trouble. The kind that made two cops stumble. Few blocks humble. I come off the top sharp as Prince Albert. Why you make a face at the camera like Jim Halpert? All about my paper like Dunder Mifflin. You suck my dick, then bitch bout it. Me, pimp outfit. You, gimp outfit.
Brew Dot.
Evidence. What up, boy?
Shout out to Evidence for that beat, man. That shit hard as fuck, bro. That right there, copyright. That was the green screen video. The last super? The Last Supper coming soon. Why can't I read? I've been smoking for so long. All right, y'all trying to hear that motherfucking joke? I was going to say, since Rude said shout out to all the motherfuckers. So what I was going to say is I can't fit my name on my dick. I just put my initials. Yo. Come on now, man. That shit's funny, bro. That shit's funny, bro. Yo, EV, what's happening, brother? Good to see you, man. Big salute, homie. Bro, you won't get copyright on this track. I'll pay for a track right now. What track you want, my guy? I got you, brother. I got you. That shit funny. Yo. Oh, you working right now. Just put sack. Facts, Chris. Facts. That's my brother right there, man. Yo. Let me see what's going on over here. Did it go to spam? No. Where'd you send it? Oh, you probably sent it to IG, huh? Hey, so I just got word from Fat Trophy Wife. She fucked up on the time change, apparently. Alaska's a little fucked up with the fucking time, you know, because they're 1 hour behind me. I'm in California, but they're 1 hour behind my time. So something got fucked up, but she's apologized. Oh, you sent it in the chat? Oh, it don't stick. That's because, hold up. I got to add you as moderator so you can put a link in there. It won't let you do. Where is the link for you, EV? Where'd you send that, my guy? Where'd you send that? Right now, I got a couple paid skips, though, to get through. We got Vega 7, the Ronin, teaming up producer, Body Bag Ben. And this album has been dope as fuck. It's Kawasaki Killers. The name of the song is Kawasaki Killers. It's the title track. Okay, Evie. I'm loving the instrumentals on this motherfucker too, boy. It's got that. I know fucking Monk is fucking with this instrumentals too, because he likes that Japanese themed hip hop shit too, man. And this has got that same feel to it. I'm gonna back it up a little bit. Kawasaki? Facts. Kawasaki, baby. Let's go.
Ayo, the chemistry unique. I wake up and copy every event that I dreamt up in my sleep. I'm mentioned with legends and elites. Throw up the rock like I'm Steffin' with this release. You washed up, used to throw that rock up. We don't remember no Memphis Bleaks. Popping shit on my way to the ring like I'm Tennessee Lee. Marching with 10,000 to Sully, niggas surrender with the knee. Yeah, 22 is a great run for all of my enemies to see. But this year it's a DNA test, shit is 23.
George, what is good, my brother?
Ayo, my hood was Lexus, Benz's, and them Jeeps. Niggas plot when you're not around. Keep them enemies in your reach. Yo, why y'all rap like y'all Demetrius Flannery up in the streets? Chicken Glock 30 for every year that the feds is sentenced to bitch. Pussy, that's garlic, salmon, and broccoli from out of town, hibachi. Niggas shadow clone my style and try to make 1,000 copies. You say shit like, if I fall, then I hope the ground guys. I'm a demigod, if I fall, I bet a cloud will stop me. Flip you like a monopoly, housing property. All my foes vow to drop me. Murder the whole game and then I'm shouting Yassi. These clowns dodge me like the shower posse. Should've looked like my album and lit up Calvin body off the Kawasaki. The arm bar more excruciating the more you fight it. Spent more time inside of the ring than John Laurinaitis. More than kindness bullet that shot your leader and caused the riot. Knew the game was rigged, the way they responded assured the bias. What's more suppliers if the game is short of bias? That everything turned to gold when I touch it. They think I'm Lord Midas. Control the spread cause I was taught the science. Burned down both your neighbor's prayers but spared yours. These is caution fires.
Come
what I saw on my iris. Niggas play my track notification in your phone will say it called a virus. Your tidal wave had earned you more subscribers. My tidal wave had left no more than 4 survivors when that water rises. Hunger Games, they got my whole district ready. Stick shift in an 86 Chevy. I feel like Richard Petty. I should be showered with strips of confetti. Been warning these niggas that bullshit ain't gon' fly. It's like a bitch in bed. Picture when I drop that paradox, it's getting deadly. Glaring ops like transparent rocks in a kidded presence. Ain't nobody scared of your shot. Y'all just dribble heavy shit. Prepare to drop. I'm De'Aaron Fox when he hit the hezzy. Wrist to Reggie Miller, a spirit healer like Mr. Seppi. Devil with the horns, a human form like I'm Dizzy Gillespie. This a wedding kick to y'all low debbies. I sock and kick you in the head. These bars alone will leave that picture.
You know he said snack cakes. My fat ass heard that shit right away.
Doing form like I'm Dizzy Gillespie. This a wedding kick to y'all low debbies.
He said this is a patty cake to your little debbies. Come on, man. That was
kick to y'all low debbies. I sock and kick you in the head. These bars alone will leave that picture.
We're gonna reschedule, Jay.
Trust his soul. OG said the game is to be sold, but never told. And they say heaven always watch what we do, and the Lord knows. But just in case that he forgot, when you get to them crossroads, you can tell God it was me.
Ooh.
Yeah, the man under that mask. Last thing you see before that muzzle flash. So you tell God it was me. The murder weapon in my clutch. The only thing he said before his eyes shut was, what the fuck?
Yeah, I'm not going to be getting on a live again tonight. Another live besides this one. This is going to be the last one. But yeah, if you want to send in more, you're more than welcome to, brother. Absolutely. Yo, Jeremy, man, thank you for that, brother. I appreciate the dono, brother. Thank you. $20, bro. It's 2 for $5, my guy. It's 2 for $5, my guy. I got you, though. I got you. Thank you, brother. Or Bada, he said, let's go. Let's break Sax Bray, my guy. Yo, that shit hard, bro. I love this dude's style, man. Ronin 7, bro. Bar master, dude. And then he's teaming up with Body Bag Ben over here on this album over here. This shit has been amazing, dude. It's only 2 weeks old, too. And honestly, we need to get them numbers up, dude, to be honest with you. Hit that link in the chat right there, and you will be able to find that album and you know, Ronin 7, bro, he got a shit ton of work too. We've been listening to it for the last 2-3 weeks, and dude is too nice, man. Just like this dude right here, Ill Conscious, he teamed up with a producer called Mute One. They did the Acres of Diamonds project. This one right here is featuring Rome Streets and Planet Asia. Oh shit, two phenomenal artists as well. So this is gonna be a banger. You already know. Hold on, what'd you say, Paul? I have never heard any other rapper on earth out rap Crook and Lock on the same track. Ugh. Just saying, facts, bro. That's a fact, bro. Yo, EV, man, thank you, brother. Thank you. That's completely nice of you, man. I appreciate that. I got you actually next after this one right here. And then if you want to drop, you know, a few more links in the chat, EV, you're more than welcome to, man. Feel free, brother. Black Zars. Hey, I appreciate you, EV, man. That's love, bro. For real, dog. Big salute. Yeah. International. Word up. I haven't heard it yet. When they clap at the knockers, was watching the copies on Mag and the boxes. Hollow tops to be locked in your skin like a staff of Lacockers. Combating with oxes. My niggas are shipping the package and boxes. Getting it, divvy it after the profit. Picture this magic concoction and ask for the jockers. My beverage chamomile. When the generation of wealth for the Rockefellers and Vanderbilt. I gotta start this over, bro. It's an unorthodox rhyme structure, dude. I gotta take it back. Black sauce. You want it's diamonds. Water more. Word up. Yeah. International. Word up. From the block where they clap at the knockers, was watching the copies on Mag and the boxes. Hollow tops to be locked in your skin like a staff of Lacockers. Combating with oxes. My niggas are shipping the package in boxes. Getting it, divvy it after the profit. Picture this magic concoction and ask for the jockers. My beverage chamomile. When the generation of wealth for the Rockefellers and Vanderbilt. It's Amityville. I fuck with chamomile, you know what I'm saying? I fuck with the chamomile teas, man. I like Earl Grey. When I worked at Starbucks, the motherfuckers would make you try everything. They would make you try it. Even if you didn't like it, they'd be like, you got to try it so you tell the people what it tastes like, you know? And they had these teas, man. They tasted like flowers, dude. They were so fucking gross. One tasted like roses. One tasted like some other shit. I was like, who in the fuck drinks these fruity ass? They're not even fruity. They're flowery fucking teas. It tastes like you're drinking a flower. It tastes so gross, bro. Picture this magic concoction and ask for the jockers. My beverage chamomile. When the generation of wealth for the Rockefellers and Vanderbilt. It's Amityville when niggas are killed for the grams and the pills. My family's real, these punches you feel. And this is still master the skills. And you rap alone in your things. And your hoe is groping the cloaks of these Babylonian kings. And these are the great heights with passion and acrophobic it meets. A nigga, they whitewash the facts with these Macedonian things. Where the Amazonian queen hit a pandemonium screams. Blowing the purple like a prince with no Apollonian dreams. Blowing the purple like Prince. Come on. The Amazonian queen hit a pandemonium screams. Blowing the purple like a prince with no Apollonian dreams. They get custom the rat, they playing the possum, nigga, the flow is shiny. I'm bucking back till I'm martyred like Kasha Soleimani. The monarchs of this onslaught be the black sauce. They whitewashing this, but my faith in the black parts. The black arm, the leg of leg, and the black arm. The hair reserved for the crown to sit on the black.
The monarchs of this onslaught be the black czars. They whitewashing this, but my faith in the black cause. The black arm, the leg of the black arm. The head reserved for the crown of shit on the black guards. Hey, yo,
you know the steelo. I'm high power running down on you whack rap cowards to your energy low. I'm G-O-D in a black low snow beach. I blow heat and get your wig a slow leak. You'll sleep cozy. I'm making moves and serving dudes that need the coke. They hit till they nose bleed. No niggas can't fuck with Rome streets. The black czar ruler in the throne smoking kush. Got the whole world wide open. A few bars is all it took. Play the whore with crooks till we come up lovely. Where it's ugly, it's hustling, it's skullduggery. Get no drugs for free, deluxe plush degrees. I touch bucks with these beaver robbers that are jukes. I had your jewels in custody. You dudes food on my cutlery. You'll forever be runner up. So when I'm in the cut, move reluctantly. I body shit cause it's customary. I sit comfortably with pretty sluts that have them fucking me in the double tree.
The monarchs in this onslaught be the black czars. They whitewashing this, but my faith in the black parts. The black arm, the leg of the black arm. The head reserved for the crown of shit on the black guards. The monarchs in this onslaught be the black czars. They whitewashing this, but my faith in the black parts. The black arm, the leg of the black arm. The head reserved for the crown of shit on the black guards.
I'm a dose of acid. Shit you kicking, not even close to classic. I took a long route because you're not supposed to ask kiss. I'm on my own route. Rhymes coinciding like we wrote them side by side, not even knowing what the song about. My studies is muddy, my buddies is cruddy. Shit is crucial. Big difference between the Gucci's and the Dudley's. Iller than I beg to differ. Niggas be living in the Nile like
that was fire.
In Egyptian rivers. New sheriffs, shooting practice, who cares? Sell it to the niggas, they'll buy it, the red or blue pair. The reason you refuse to think out the box, cause you scared. Only reason some squares don't like me cause I'm too player. Yeah, let it burn and show your true colors. These hoes might not like them, but they do love them. That's why I let them.
That's a love-hate relationship right there, you know what I'm saying? That's, yeah, that's the shit right there. And I love you guys' conversation, man, in the chat. EV, Paul, I love the rap talk. Let's go.
Squares don't like me because I'm too player. Yeah, let it burn and show your true colors. These hoes might not like them, but they do love them. That's why I let them practice on me like a cucumber. Even in quarantine, got queens trying to do something.
The monarchs of this onslaught be the black czars. They whitewashing this, but my faith in the black parts. The black arm, the leg of the black arm. The head reserved for the crown of shit on the black guards. The monarchs of this onslaught be the black czars. They whitewashing this, but my faith in the black parts. The black arm, the leg of the black arm. The head reserved for the crown of shit on the black guards.
And Mute One, again, a phenomenal producer, man. That shit hitting on all cylinders right there. So, this is what I'm going to do. I want everybody to thank EV for sending that $20 dono, because I'm going to play his song next. But I'm also going to play his Apocalypse track he sent in, and also Hillbilly's track he sent in after that. And then we got Jeremy's request coming in right after that. We got Five Star Generals. I see that. You know I see that right there. Did I put the link in there? Yeah, I did. Okay, cool. Is Puke Lukewarm? Should Casey Anthony... the answer is yes. The answer is yes. I haven't seen this before, so I'm glad you requested it. Somebody was talking about last night. I think Uncle Patriot was talking about last night, but we never got to it. This is going to be fire because Tom can rap, dude, when he gets to rapping. You know what I'm saying? This is Tom McDonald, God Mode. Let's go.
I've been hearing that they think my political music is boring. Tell them I'm sorry. I've been rapping about things that I feel are important. I can talk about how rich I am, all these little rappers that I'm bigger than. I could show you the impact addiction had, how the liquor turned me to a different man. I'm not the kid.
Ah, yes. He's already giving me goosebumps. And I love the way, shout out to Nova for her fucking amazing skills, dude. It looks like he's literally standing in the middle of a street.
I've been hearing that they think my political music is boring. Tell them I'm sorry. I've been rapping about things that I feel are important. I can talk about how rich I am, all these little rappers that I'm bigger than. I could show you the impact addiction had, how the liquor turned me to a different man. I'm not the kid who was visiting Disneyland. I'm not a perfect Christian, have a sinner's past. But I sobered up, prescriptions hit the trash. Now I'm sitting back with 50 billboard plaques, $20 million and a million fans. Middle fingers flipping, I can't flip them back. I'm so independent, so they get the message. I've been spitting facts, I'm not a fiction fan. I am the truth, I am the GOAT, I am the proof. You can reach every one of your goals. You can be too drunk, way too high, but it's never too late to have hope. I am the one.
I love that, dude, because even though he's talking shit, he's still giving inspiration. You know what I'm saying? Like, he's like, I am the one who showed you you could be a piece of shit, change your entire life, bro, and get what you fucking want, dude. You just gotta fucking work for it. Oh man, I like this already.
You can be too drunk, way too high, but it's never too late to have hope. I am the one, I'm gonna preach. You can reach every one of your dreams. You can be up against the whole entire world, and you can beat them if you just believe. They've been saying I'm Illuminati and I'm going to hell. They're desperately searching for any excuse to explain why I've done what they can't do themselves. The only way they can make sense of my famous claim, I worship Satan.
Tell them. I mean, when the haters come out, they just say whatever, bro. And they'll try and make any fucking thing, you know, match their narrative, bro. That's crazy. Yeah, that's dope that you fucking caught the same shit, my guy. Hey, that's what I was saying, bro. This rap shit, bro. Like we underground motherfuckers do. We don't just want the beats. You know what I'm saying? We want the fucking lyrics, bro. And Evie, you stick around after this, dude. We're going to be playing some Cambada, bro. And if you haven't heard Cambada, bro, your mind is going to fucking explode, dude. Like, he is so good, bro.
Desperately searching for any excuse to explain why I've done what they can't do themselves. The only way they can make sense of my famous claim, I worship Satan and labels of health. I don't have an advantage, it's natural talent. Your ego is damaged, admit that you failed. I remember back when I was the only political rapper. What the hell happened? All of a sudden everyone who never gave a damn got political and started rapping. Tragic, I should be flattered. Man, I created the genre, they practically jacked it. Acting like they're in the conversation, they ain't nowhere near it, on a different planet. This is not YouTube.
I mean, he was pretty close to the beginning. I ain't gonna cap, dude. But there was other political rappers out before him. I'm just saying they weren't nearly as known. You know what I'm saying? But they were out there. You know what I'm saying? Bryson Gray, fucking the Marine rapper. Who's that? Forgiato Blow. You know what I'm saying?
I should be flattered, man. I created the genre, they practically jacked it. Acting like they're in the conversation, they ain't nowhere near it, on a different planet. This is not YouTube, this is upper echelon. President of Sony on my telephone. I get what I want, how I want, when I want.
Oh, I got you, I got you, Evie.
The internet in love with beef, they want rappers at war. But I don't care who's coming at me, I swore that I wouldn't do disses no more. The last time I battled the man that I trampled, lost his career and then had a divorce. That wasn't fair.
That is crazy he brought that shit up. That is crazy he brought that shit up. Who was that? Mac? What was his name? Mac? What was his fucking name, man? I can't remember his fucking name now. It was Mac. Who the fuck was it? Tell me in the chat. Who was it? Mac Lethal. Thank you, George. I appreciate that, man. Yo, he destroyed that man, dude. He fucking destroyed that man. And you know, the thing is, like, he ain't never heard of Dead Prez. Facts. I mean, even before that, I mean, we can go back to Public Enemy and fucking Tribe Called Quest and fucking EPMD and shit. They were talking on social topics for years, decades, you know what I'm saying? So, I mean, you know, I love what Tom is doing. He can rap. He talks his shit. You know, I always say, like, I don't give a fuck what side of the aisle you are on. You got something to say, fucking say it. You know what I'm saying? It's your right as a fucking a person on earth, you know what I'm saying, to say however, whatever the fuck you feel. Some may agree with it, some may not. It's okay. You know what I'm saying? We're all going to disagree on some level, and it's okay because we're all humans and we should disagree on shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, if we're all on the same fucking page, dude, like, we're all going to be wearing the same pants, the same shoes, same shirt. You know what I'm saying? And that's boring as fuck, bro. Ain't nobody... You know what I'm saying? That's just weird, bro. And there's many more, but of course you gotta talk shit, especially when you're dressing haters. That's a fact. That's a fact. That's my homeboy Chris right there, man. We live in the same trailer park. That's my brother right there. Thank y'all for being kind to my homeboy, man. Shout out to the Novello family, man, for real.
I don't care who's coming at me, I swore that I wouldn't do disses no more. The last time I battled the man that I trampled, lost his career and then had a divorce. That wasn't fair, homie got torched. I feel the weight like I'm carrying around a corpse. Still no deal, still no team, still just little old me. Still making fun of the whole industry, still rap on my own beats.
Those are all facts, dude. You know what I'm saying? Like, he makes his own music. It's him, Nova, and maybe one other person that fucking does the whole production. Everything, you know what I'm saying? He does his own production. He plays the guitar. Nova is extremely talented in music making as well. When those two teamed up, it was a whole nother new life for them, man. I'm so glad to see that they're being successful in what they're doing. And sometimes, like you said, you gotta address the fucking haters.
Only this is 8.5 million. I keep hearing rumors that my parents rich and that's how I got in the lead. That's a big L-I-E. If you want to know the truth, I guess I can show you why I move like
this. I can feel
this.
You, Paul.
Let me take you back into my head. Tell you about the movie I live. Former alcoholic, nothing in my wallet. Every doctor said that I was depressed. Should be in a coffin or inside a cardboard box and addicted to meth. I was sleeping on my best friend's couch. Always dreaming of a West End house. We was living in a basement sweet east side. Praying we get out. Motorcycles on the front lawn. Bunch of crackheads in the alley. Open up my bedroom window and tell them there's empty bottles they can have. Cops at the door, I couldn't sleep. Making up noodles to eat for a week. I couldn't stomach the food I was making if I wasn't high, so I always had weed. Leaving the crib and the neighbors are tripping. I flip them the bird, I ain't stopping to talk. They leaving us notes on the passenger window because we always park in the whip in a spot. 10 in the morning, we sipping our 40s and taking the Honda Civic up the block.
That shit drives me crazy. Is somebody parking in my fucking spot, dude? Like, that shit drives... Like, I used to live on the other side of the trailer park, and there was, like, a big lot on the other side of me, right? And there was no trailer there. And the people from number one would always park right next to my fucking trailer when it's clearly my fucking yard. You know what I'm saying? Like, they would literally pull in my fucking backyard, and I'm like, it'd be 3 o'clock in the fucking morning. I'm like, what the fuck is going on? That shit used to drive me crazy. I'm so glad I'm in the back here, man. I ain't got to worry about shit. Nobody parking in my shit back here.
Tripping, I flip them the bird. I ain't stopping to talk. They leaving us notes on the passenger window because we always park in the whip in a spot. 10 in the morning, we sipping our 40s and taking the Honda Civic up the block. Looking for one of my homies who living on the street because he got addicted to rocks. Waiting in line at church, they giving out food. I would pull up every second Sunday, get some hard-boiled eggs and juice. That was the move. I was a broke boy, then I blew up. I was suicidal, yeah, the mood sucked. Now I've been rich, I done made hits. I've been praying, I don't screw it up. And now that I've blown up, they're mad that I've grown up. They missing my old stuff. They say my political music's all sounding the same and the flow suck. I'm never gonna be the old Tom or recapture the magic of old songs. I don't know, Tom. You the goat, Tom. Give me what I want or I will go, Tom.
Shut up!
I'm not the guy that you fell in love with back when I was young and dumb. Always getting drunk, taking hella drugs, living in the ghetto, no food for a month. Couldn't pay the power bill, the shower filled with towels, mold, and hella bugs. That was the old Tom. That was broke Tom. Stop.
It's like fucking 6 songs in one, and we're only 3 minutes into this motherfucker, dog. It's crazy.
Hella drugs, living in the ghetto, no food for a month. Couldn't pay the power bill, the shower filled with towels, mold, and hella bugs. That was the old Tom, that was broke Tom. Stop saying you miss who I was. Now you can give me all the Gucci, give me all the Louis. Give me everything I want at once. Give me Lamborghinis, give me all my flowers. Give you everything I have just to be loved. Now they call me racist and they say I'm canceled. But I guarantee you that there will be blood. I ain't going nowhere, I ain't stopping nothing. I'ma really go there, I don't give a f-. I'm the best thing going right now. They can't mess with me. I've been up, I've been down, I climbed. Way before today, and I'll be great till I decide to walk away. And I'm the one you have to thank for every independent artist getting billboard plaques. I showed everybody how to beat the record labels, and still I don't get no thanks. Everybody who been hating.
That's a fact, dude. Him, Church, you know, it's so good to see an independent artist reach the top. Like, he's standing up there, the visuals, you know what I'm saying? For real, dog. The visuals are amazing, dude. Like, they're shooting this shit in their backyard with green screen, dude. It's fucking crazy. And it just goes to show you that you don't need a whole production crew to come up with something dope. You know what I'm saying? You just need a person that knows how to edit video and a green screen. That's it. That's a fact, Hillbilly. That's a fact. 8.5 minutes on this motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? That's a lot of shit to say, bro.
the one you have to thank for every independent artist getting Billboard plaques. I showed everybody how to beat the record labels and still I don't get no thanks. Everybody who been hating on me copies every little thing I'm doing. I mean, they dress like me, sign CDs, no one is buying their music. I'm the blueprint for these YouTube kids. Every single little view you get, every time you get an iTunes check, you just imitate what I do best. I'm on Fox News, I'm on Rolling Stone, in the New York Times, on the radio. Got a billion views, Millie on the gram. You still paying to be verified, man. I am the reason
you
that
still
Billboard
waiting
removed
to get
all the
verified,
digital sales
man.
Charts off their website. I was outperforming label artists and executives pressured them to hit the red light. Universal, Warner Music, Sony, CEOs wanted me dead, but they ain't never gonna really kill me. They just canceled the digital charts instead. Stop telling me that anyone
they
else
just,
bigger than I
am. Ah, see, that's what I do. They take the down toot away. They take all that shit away. You want a motherfucker starts crushing them outside of their control. You know what I'm saying? They'll just be like, well, we'll just remove that section. You know, call them motherfuckers out, dog. Call out the industry. Talk that shit, my guy. Tom can't help that it was the most effective tactic available for him at the time. He is smart. He is smart. Like I said, when he teamed up with Nova, shit changed, bro. It was a whole new game, man. Like, we know Tom from before he was, like, really with Nova, you know what I'm saying? Castles and all that shit, you know what I'm saying? Good music, nonetheless. But when he teamed up with Nova, dude, it was some other shit, bro. And, you know, he started seeing how crazy the world's getting, and he started speaking on it, you know what I'm saying? So, shout out to the ones who had the balls big enough to speak on it, you know?
Universal, Warner Music, Sony, CEOs wanted me dead, but they ain't never gonna really kill me. They just canceled the digital charts instead. Stop telling me that anyone else is bigger than I am. Go get the Nielsen sound scan numbers. Tell me what you find, man. Who's the biggest I am? They're angry that I love America. Guess it's a problem because I'm Canadian. I live in the States. I gave 200 grand to the veterans. I am a patriot. I am a feminist. I don't need to keep on making.
It doesn't matter where you from. That's the thing, man. It doesn't matter where you from, bro. You here, you want to rep America, bro. I'm all for it. I don't give a fuck. You know what I'm saying? I got, like, my sister's old boyfriend, he was from Turkey. He came over here when he was, like, I don't know, early teens and shit, right? And he joined our armed forces. You know, he's a successful dude. And he told me one day, if we have to go fight Turkey, I'm going to go fight Turkey. You know what I'm saying? I'll kill all the motherfuckers. And I was like, whoa. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's a motherfucker who loves America. You know what I'm saying? I got you on my side, my guy.
America. Guess it's a problem because I'm Canadian. I live in the States. I gave 200 grand to the veterans. I am a patriot.
Yeah, D is in the house. D, how you doing? It is so late over there. How you doing? Come here. Give me that hug. Come on. That's that good shit. Thank you for those encouraging words earlier. I appreciate you.
I am not faking this. I don't need to keep on making hits. Could have retired 3 years ago, basically. Go check my bank account, buddy. I'm crazy rich. I don't need money. I rap because I'm made for this. I am only doing this because I love it. I told every record label they can shove it. Rappers hate on me, but I'm above it. 93 Shawn Michaels, everyone can suck it. They want photos when they see me out in public. Then they trash me in the comments. What a bummer. I sign autographs and spill my guts and stomach. All I get is people praying that I'll plummet. I came a long way. Dreamt of this all day. I should have saw graves, but God saves. I got faith. What a loser.
I should have saw graves, but God saves. That's fire.
The proof that you can choose to be a trooper and regroup and pursue a future, be a ruler. Screw all the rumors that all the dudes will be acting stupid on computers. Hate is a fuel that humans can use to improve themselves if they don't let their wounds ruin their movement. You can do it and then you can lose it. You can choose to view it through some different pupils. You can shoot for the moon if you miss it. Recoup it and then execute it so you make it through it. There ain't no excuses. The rules are confusing. So break them and use them to find the solution. The truth is you're losing till you are immune and you turn the abuse into your revolution. I've been addicted to plenty of pills, poor and mentally ill. If I can do it, you can do it. I went from homeless and drunk to turning down record deals. I got so many.
I love how they dropped the beat and he put a slight echo behind his voice on that shit. That was fucking dope.
Do it and then you can lose it. You can choose to view it through some different pupils. You can shoot for the moon if you miss it. Recoup it and then execute it till you make it through it. There ain't no excuses. The rules are confusing. So break them and use them to find the solution. The truth is you're losing till you are immune and you turn the abuse into your revolution. I've been addicted to plenty of pills, poor and mentally ill. If I can do it, you can do it. I went from homeless and drunk to turning down record deals. I got so many wins that I forget the wins. So many plaques inside the crib that...
You know that's a flex. You know what I'm saying? That's a great flex, dude. To be able to turn motherfuckers down. Tony Lonely in the motherfucking building. What's up, Tony? Good to see you, brother. Big salute, homie. Good to see you. Man, that shit is crazy, bro. You know, he's turning down stacks, bro, but he already got stacks. It don't fucking matter now. You know what I'm saying? They went out and bought a home. They fucking doing their thing.
I went from homeless and drunk to turning down record deals. I done got so many wins that I forget the wins. So many plaques inside the crib, they're getting hard to live. They so jealous, I'm just glad that I ain't them. Thank God I ain't them. They got money, they got pennies, they got dollars, but they ain't been making any sense. They got hundreds, they got thousands. I got 10, 11, 15, 20 something M's. But this ain't always what my life was like. 15,
20 something M's.
It still give me chills. Way before all of my viral songs, before I was living in Beverly Hills, way before I went and sobered up, back when me and Brandon couldn't pay the bills, way back when I should have been locked up, overdosed or getting killed. My sister called me from the hospital, said her job's killing her, and that was a fact. She working overtime often, out of options, having panic attacks. Oof. Didn't let her finish talking, told Oof. Her lock in and to quit.
That shit is cold, man. I'm getting goosebumps again, bro. That's crazy.
Way back when I should have been locked up, overdosed or getting killed. My sister called me from the hospital, said her job's killing her, and that was a fact. She working overtime often, out of options, having panic attacks. Didn't let her finish talking, told her walk in and to quit and call back. Next thing I know, she's in California and she's working for Hangover Gang. And daddy yeah. always told me I was special and one day I would conquer the music business. And I guess he was right, because look at my life. I just bought him a new Porsche for Christmas, and mama yeah. worked harder than any woman on.
That's what I'm fucking talking about. He said this shit back in fucking, what was that song? What was that song, bro, where he was just fucking, he was going crazy for like, I don't know, another 8 minutes when he was just on that black screen back there. What the hell was the name of that song? That shit was so fire, too. And he said, I ain't buying no chains. You know, I buy my sister a car, I buy my mom a house, and you know what I'm saying, make sure they never have to work again. And he's doing it, dude. He just bought his dad a Porsche, dude. That's fucking dope, man. And what did he do for his mom?
Porsche for Christmas. And mama worked harder than any woman on earth. Her boss would have never have fired her. No response. I recognized they weren't giving her what she was worth, so I retired her. This ain't white privilege. This ain't trouble.
That is a beautiful fucking thing right there. I got to hear this part again. You're absolutely right. This is an amazing... See, this is what you do it for, bro. You don't do it for the fame and fortune. You do it for... Your legacy will live on. That's undeniable. But you do it for what's with you right now. And these are the people that matter to him. This is fucking phenomenal.
My sister called me from the hospital, said her job's killing her, and that was a fact. She working overtime often, out of options, having panic attacks. Didn't let her finish talking, told her walk in and to quit and call back. Next thing I know, she's in California and she's working for Hangover Gang. And daddy always told me I was special and one day I would conquer the music business. And I guess he was right, because look at my life. I just bought him a new Porsche for Christmas. And mama worked harder than any woman on earth. Her boss would have never have fired her. I recognized they weren't giving her what she was worth, so I retired her. This ain't white privilege, this ain't trust fun. This ain't good luck, this ain't silver spoon. This is hard work, this is long nights. This is all me, this is what I do. This is palm trees and Ferraris and a calm breeze and a pretty view. If you don't believe I deserve it, then you never lived the life I did and you wouldn't make it through. I came out of a city where I still don't get no respect. I moved away and I blew up and everyone else is still stuck in the town that I left. I'm not impressed, and they've been saying my video views are all fake, and I honestly hope it helps get them some rest. I'm worth like 30 million motherfucking dollars. All you bums are living check to check. Now everybody
I know I am.
To me, they all tell us that I'm a celebrity. Well, screw them, screw the government, screw the record label, screw the mainstream. I'm in God mode, they in beast mode. We are not the same, we ain't equals. And I pray to God that you can deep throat. Got 11 inches for you weak hoes. Y'all cannot critique me, y'all ain't in my league still. All your hate completes me, I can't be killed. Y'all just wanna be me, maybe be chill. Leave them bleeding in a wheat field. All my missiles heat seek, you can beat me. Homie, keep still, I can tell that you don't eat meat. Ton of green beans, you a vegan when the beef's real.
Everybody you a vegan with the beef's real. That shit go crazy. You a vegan with the beef's real. That shit hard. That shit hard, bro. And D, right here. I got you, girl. I got you. I got you right here. There is the link to that song. Make sure you get it to Tom, dude. He's nice.
Wheat field, all my missiles heat seek. You can beat me, homie, keep still. I can tell that you don't eat meat. Ton of green beans, you a vegan when the beef's real. Everybody's saying I'm fake, but they're the ones who really faking though. And their songs all on YouTube, well my songs on the radio. They claim they hate fame, but they change when they need streams. Then they say names and play games and take aim and hate on me.
Wait, I got one more thing I gotta say.
I don't need any more money. These days I just do it for all of my fans. I pray to God I inspire somebody or show someone who thinks they can't that they can. I'ma keep going till I'm in the coffin. I promise no stopping till I kick the can. Till the day that they're dropping my box in the ground, it's Hangover Gang.
Tell them. Hey, yo, EV, man, thanks for bringing that through, man. I appreciate you for the dono, man. And that, yes, dude, that shit was amazing, dude. It gave me, I still got fucking goosebumps, dude. I still have them. It's not cold in this motherfucker, dog. It gave me probably goosebumps like 3 or 4 times in that motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? Just like D was saying, man, his lyrics, the way he wrote that out, man. The way he had so much aggression and so much love in the same song, it was pretty fucking phenomenal, dude. I don't think I've ever heard anything quite like that, to be honest with you. That shit was crazy, bro. Yo, is my dude, is Apocalypse still in here? Let me know. Is Apocalypse, you still in here, bro? Hillbilly, you still in here as well? Nah, I appreciate you, man. Phenomenal request, bro. Big salute, dog. For real, man. Go get your ass some sleep, man. That's another motherfucker right there, EV. If y'all don't know, great reaction channel. Also, great human being. And also a member of our armed services, man. Salute to you, man. We thank you for your service, bro. Facts. Yeah, get some sleep, man. You don't need that. You don't need that smoke. You don't need that smoke, EV. That's a fact, bro. Yeah, EV did an interview with us. So if you want to check that out, definitely check that out. Also, EV hit me up about being a guest on his podcast. So we're going to set that time and date up. I'll let you guys know when that's going to be. And yeah, that'll be a fun-ass stream. Hell yeah. Peace to you, brother. Peace to you. And we don't have Hillbilly or Iz in here anymore. I don't see them. Okay, so what I want to do is I'm going to go ahead and put this on the save list. As well as this one. Alright. Oh, shit. Who is this? Oh, we got Cyanide. Is it Cyanide? Is it Cyanide? I can't remember. Jeremy, is Cyanide, Body Bag Ben, and Cyanide teamed up for a song called Five Star Generals. I think it's Jay Cyanide.
Grand Rising, Enterprising, styling on them. Watch me.
Listen. I feel you on that, yeah, Jeremy. Absolutely.
Fascinating drums play. Panic when the guns play. Blinded by the sun rays. Tension at the soiree. $1,000 suave. Demons in the hallway. Moving out the God's way. Dust and ashes.
I like that. He said, I'm moving out of God's way. He lead me. That's fire.
$1,000 suave. Demons in the hallway. Moving out the God's way. Dust and ashes, we classes bastards. Dallas Mavericks shooting average, dump the cabbage. I'm a total package. Well established in this order rapping. You'll take the stage and they started clapping. That's what happened. Catch me in the duplex in the kitchen, I'm whipping. Zodiac predictions got me seeing crazy visions. The plot thickens, time keeps ticking. Work hard in these conditions. Consulting your physicians is sick. Hey yo, my brain a little different. I'm all about the winning. I made an announcement, DJ kept spinning. You're rising to the top while the rest, they keep riffing. See my course of living, the rest keep wishing. Hey, black politician, I'm what Garvey envisioned. I can't do a collision, money or your religion. Yo, rock that, turn it up, hey, how's your system? You can't be your tradition, I'll become a competition. Let's go. See, it's a new day. Fascinating drums play. Panic when the guns play. Blinded by the sun rays. Tension at the soiree. $1,000 suave. Demons in the hallway. Moving out the God's way. See, it's a new day. Fascinating drums play. Panic when the guns play. Blinded by the sun rays. Tension at the soiree. $1,000 suave. Oh, demons in the hallway. Moving out the God's way.
Look. Play your strengths, you're only as strong as your weakest. Hang your hat on that and lick a shot for the brothers. The rod pop, lift his top like a cover. He made it through the wall, but son can't ride the lightning. Nah. If he gone fear the thunder, he lost a little blood. Turned on his shoulders, in there and back twice.
That was dope. He gonna ride the lightning, you gonna feel the thunder. That shit was hard.
Can't ride the lightning, nah. If he gone fear the thunder. He lost a little blood, turned on his shoulders, in there and back twice. Taking out you suckers, and they don't know how I did it. How I did it, word that's PCD nice. Water and
ice. Yes, shout out to D Nice, man. take it out them suckers and you don't know how I did it. That shit hard. That shit hard. Shout out D-Nice.
Taking out you suckers and they don't know how I did it. How I did it. Word that's piece of D-Nice. Water and ice. Had to be head bowing down like he talking to Christ. Shoot it like he Oreo rice. Scuff up the parquet. Purple in my cup. Gold dripping at the Barclays. Tired shot he had to part ways.
DC, okay. I was going to look it up real quick.
Try to hang him. The 4th, 5th, gon' rearrange him. After the 4th, 5th, he's still gon' plead the 5th if they try to arraign him. Try to contain him, Lord, don't hold your breath. Hold your breath. These motherfuckers bleed the stone till there's nothing left. And ride the horses till they
death. See, it's a new day. Fascinating draws play. Panic when the guns play. Blinded by the sun rays. Tension at the soiree.
I like this hook, too.
Demons in the hallway. Moving out the God's way. See, it's a new day. Fascinating.
Demons in the hallway.
When the guns play. Blinded by the sun rays. Tension at the soiree. $1,000 suave. Demons in the hallway. Moving out the God's way.
After the 4th, 5th, he'll plead the 5th. Yeah, that's fire. I love it that y'all been digging through the crates, man, finding this fucking gold, bro. Because I ain't even heard of Cyanide since, what was it, yesterday? Maybe last week? Maybe last week. I'm loving this shit, man. Pure hip hop, bro. That's right. Jay Cy and I teaming up with Body Bag Ben on that one. That was 5-star generals. Oh, shit. Y'all ready for your fucking heads to split? Who's ready for a fucking complex theory? Who's ready for a motherfucking Bada? Who ready for the Bada bag? You get that Bada bag. Yo, this one's Cambada, Ego, Death, D-A-A-T-H, produced by Chup, the producer. Let's go. Yesterday. Okay, Jeremy. Yes, exactly, Paul. You know, Paul's a student, man. Paul's a great student of hip-hop, man. Turn them headphones up.
Yeah, when left alone, I feel like someone's watching me. And then I die. And when I opened up my eyes, I saw a suited man with a mic as he walks to me. Curtains drawn, audience applauding me. Chanting as a gorgeous broad awarded me. Rose from my seat awkwardly. Touched my head and felt their head sending calls on me. Clearly they're recording me. Big screen showing my point of view accordingly. Your visions I don't wanna see. I turned and noticed that the chair that I was sitting in is fitted with some virtual reality equipment shit. Then it dawned on me the world that I was living in is just a simulation that I only spent a minute in.
The whole time you're alive, you only really alive for 1 minute. That's thinking right there. A granular description of an ego death, an event that happens under psychedelics. Oh, okay. Yo, Bloody Moon, what's happening, my guy? Big salute, man. Good to see you. I hope you had a great week, man. Kobe 24, he weaves the Kobe and Kobe. Yeah, that is insane, bro. That shit is insane. The way Cambada thinks, dude, is completely different, dude.
Some virtual reality equipment shit. Then it don't
Monk's
mean
back.
The world that I was
Big salute,
in.
Homie.
Just a simulation that I only spent a minute in. I was so shocked. I had a heart attack and died from the adrenaline. Then woke up in my bed again with blurred vision. And I seen a silhouette of oddly shaped headed men with little skinny skeletons. Soon as I could see them, I was dead again. Now I can't remember them. Now I can't remember me. Naked on the cold floor,
trembling. Struggle to my feet, stumble to the sink. Cloudy water wet my skin. Open eyes, see the mirror, but I don't know who that man in reflection is. Yet he lives. Who the hell is this? Where's my pen?
Could you even fucking imagine looking in the mirror and go, who the fuck is that? That would be crazy.
Who that man in reflection is? Yet he lives. Who the hell is this? Where's my pants? Where the kicks? Could they find
me? Okay, so hillbilly.
Did extra quick. Stepped out where the desert is. With chemists, all I see is sunset foreverness. Travel 40 days to the precipice. Then I slipped, jumped off the edge of it. Saw the light at the end of it, then went to it. As it opened, I saw medics and my relatives. Mama too, I guess heaven's relative. Life is so repetitive, it never quits. To you experience what all of your potential is. The fear of death is slaving you, it's changing you, it's making you afraid to do the things that you were made to do. We in a place where your creator animated you for training you and testing all the strength of you to make it through. You never
tell them, dude. That is, I like that. I like that. Everything your creator made of you and animated you, that shit, that, it put you through all these trials and tribulations and tests to make you not only fucking mentally stronger, but physically stronger. You know what I'm saying? That's crazy.
In a place where your creator animated you for training you and testing all the strength of you to make it through. You never fade, you just replay in complicated loops until you reach a fading and negating. Heaven waits for you.
Ooh.
If heaven's fake, the next dimension as a state is cool. I thank my maker, then he thanked me because I made him too. In my worst times, I practiced death. So proficient, I could do it in my first try.
It is off time he practiced death so good at it, I could do it on my first try. That sounds like some motherfucking, what's that? Was it 12 Monkeys? What was that? No, it was called Flatliners. That's what it was. The Flatliners. Yeah, that shit was crazy.
Times, I practiced death. So proficient I could do it in my first try. Pass the test, unwrap my flesh. Pass the acid type attempts and orgasmic sex. Caps and stems, bags of wet. DMT ain't doing justice to an actual death. Moments after your last gasp for breath feels better than when you had the breath. The astral quest is next. Allow me to lead you through the dark. Feel free to board the ark. Built with a design based on prehistoric sharks. Sail through sound waves that are beating in your heart. As I breathe, it seems the frequency is sharp. Then it flatlines, my body is deceased and not the part. I've seen the geometrics you graffiti in your art. It's your ancestors speaking through the genius that you sparked. They foreseen it with the charts. The last afterlife map maker. The cartographer, the path tracer. Purgatory's first black mayor. Mountain peak flag placer.
Purgatory's first black mayor. Come on.
Cartographer, the path tracer. Purgatory's first path black tracer. Mayor. Mountain peak flag placer. Die while
He said, this is the top of the game, man. It's top of the mountain type shit.
Purgatory's first black mayor. Mountain peak flag placer. Die while I'm dead. I'll be back up in that manger.
I'll be back up in that manger.
Mash changer. Shapeshifter. Water winner's gas paper. I dissipate and reformulated cause that's nature. Spread a seed as I'm trailblazing, a grass grazer. Praise the revenant, grizzly bear wrestling. Die and come back, vision clear ever since. Think about it as I'm in my chair trembling. Sitting here penciling, scripts for rare medicines. Really rare specimens, sipping sheer mescaline. Returning spirit on a 60-year regimen. I'm the living dead that isn't dead. With a missing head that's still ahead. You think you're awake, but you're still in bed. Die for the fun of it with Bill and Ted. Fridge full of goat blood and chicken legs. Life is just hatching in a little egg that's actually in a bigger egg. Crack it, then the hole will be too big to mend. Greatest starts have the quickest ends. Once you see the patterns, you'll predict the trends. As I'm glimpsing in my inner lens. If you don't, then you're like Samson when they clip his dreads.
Ooh.
Just follow
don't
what this
cut his hair,
says.
Bro.
My dreams are so real, I saw a toilet and I pissed a bed.
He said, Cambada, bro, he hardly ever has a funny line, dude. He said, I saw a toilet and I pissed a bed. Come on, man. Y'all playing around with psilocybin, but it tricks your mind into think the body is dead. That's something to contemplate. Hey, that's a fact. That is a fact, bro. That is a fact. And I haven't done mushrooms in quite a while. But You know, if dying feels like you're just laughing your ass off, I'm all for it. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. I'm such an idiot. Yo, we got Cambada once again. This is COVID-24. Let's go.
It's quiet. Nothing's more unbearable than total silence. Until you're getting buried, you don't know what life is. You probably won't experience what old and wise is. Mind, body, soul divided. Saw my body dying as a ghost beside it. In your lowest light is when you glow the brightest. And when your soul is psychic, there are no surprises. Poltergeist, I go for guidance. Showed us in a global crisis. Hopefully we'll know a crisis. Alpha and Omega, like the revelation, holy scribe, and every other omen ever wrote describes it. Apocalypse is close arriving. Everyone you know's invited, fight it, but you won't survive it. Should I die with
everyone you know's invited? You can try and fight it, but you won't survive it. That's writing, bro.
Wanna just be lonely dying? Questions of a Buddha and a Bodhi ficus. 2020 is unfolding like it's 2012, and it's the shift from out the scrolls of Mayans. Bodies piled so high, you'll need a goat to climb it. The buffet's all you can eat for the vulture diet. A flu is airborne like a locust flightus. Pandemic is a plague that Jehovah strikes with. I don't know the science, but I know that ain't a cold inside your nose and sinus, homie, that's coronavirus.
Ooh.
I was told it's like if a SARS prototype is cloned and spliced with an Ebola and pneumonia hybrid. The 19th version of the COVID is twice as potent as the other older COVIDs that were grown beside it. Symptoms and a diagnosis like this sound worse than what the multiple sclerosis kind is. Lungs got that lymphoma tightness. Choke it cause you lost your breath and now you don't know where to go to find it. Roll it, but I don't ignite it. Only sober cause my respiratory system will explode if I put smoke inside it. COVID got me choking like my throat is vice grip. Vocal pipe is closed, it's like it's tighter than when clothes are dry fit. Choking like Seattle coach deciding in a Super Bowl to throw instead of telling beast mode to drive it. Choking like I'm ocean diving and my H2O supply as low as the locker with Davy Jones the pirate. Probably got coronavirus. Coughing in the grocery line at Costco could provoke a riot.
That's a fact.
Sizes, so my toilet paper roll supply is big enough to TP a total island. I don't know the science, but the origin I'm told is China's Wuhan market where the local buyers get the pangolin and bat meat for
yeah,
lower.
Yeah, he's in here. He's working on some beef, he said.
Exotic Joe's tigers. Right across from where the decomposing swine is in the laboratory where the pink GMO poultry slime is. I don't know the science, but the radiation in these 5G phone devices isn't like the solar kindness. It makes your home a giant microwave home appliance, making your immune system vulnerable to COVID virus. Apparently, Corona's more contagious than the classic Ronald Isley song that R. Kelly boned his wife is. Since we're on the subject of R. Kelly now, a bottle of Corona Light is golden like a bowl of my piss. I make sure you see me wash my hands. I'm told the virus is more viral than a socialitis. Isolated and quarantined, locked down. It could turn a cozy home into a holding Rikers. I'm so alone in my crib, I'm paranoid. Preparing for home intruders on some real Macaulay Culkin type shit. Only socializing with the hoes I Skype with. Unless I'm in that glass box that the Pope arrives in.
This is 10-minute song. This is crazy, bro.
Michael Jackson used to go outside with. I feel like OJ with the gloves, but I know that mine fits. Same gloves he holds the knife with that Nicole was sliced with. When OJ was a Trojan, he was holding Heisman. Trophy golden is the Trojan that goes over my dick, which is just a rubber glove I use for poking white. Circle, circle, dot, dot. Now I got my cootie shot. You get diseases if you don't recite this. Rather have to have an STD or get coronavirus.
That's a hard decision right there.
Thought it was placebo when they overhyped it. Till I seen the dead people Haley Joe would vibe with. I don't know the science,
But I heard they got a treatment and they won't prescribe it. I even heard that Bill Gates owns a patent for a vaccine to load inside us. Mandatory on some global wide shit. Even if you think that you don't have it, you might be asymptomatic and still spread it cause you hold the virus. See doctor for your doom. I'm okay, MD, BMF and Metal Mash. You know the flow is gross when I spit. Mask on me like the Purge movie. And you know I like scripts. Mask on me, Zorro, I swipe swift. Same mask I do most my crimes with. Earn my soldier stripes with. Cam Hamburglar, so the coke I buy crisp. Big Mac gloves on me like Hamburger Helper on the stove that I whip. Mask and tape on a load that I ship. Overseas, hey. We're even Captain Phillips.
I tell you what, man. That Hamburger Helper shit ain't no joke, man. I like that motherfucker. My mom be cooking up the stroganoff one, dude. And she's like, you want some stroganoff? And I'm like, yeah, I want some stroganoff. She put some sour cream in there. That shit good as fuck.
Cam Hamburglar, so the coke I buy crisp. Big Mac gloves on me like Hamburger Helper on the stove that I whip. Mask and tape on a load that I ship. Overseas, where even Captain Phillips got coronavirus. Mankind without a mask is a death match. COVID in your mouth like Sacco, it's Mick Foley time, bitch. Dark Knights got them wearing masks. That could...
Yo, D, good night to you as well. I hope you have a great slumber. I hope you're catching up on your sleep. Big salute to you. Come here, get this hug. That's that good stuff. And Sack loves the D. That is a fact. We will see you soon, girl. This shit is wild. This shit is fucking wild, man. I'm telling you.
Scarecrows fuck up Batman kind in a Nolan type flick. Mask over my lips like the Joker's tight stitch. Cozy bright crib. If he laughs from a joke they might rip. Heath Ledger overdosed and died quick. Much better than dying slow from coronavirus. The illin mask got a vendetta. With who wrote the virus? If you write it without the V, then it's only iris. Like the one on the pyramid with the open eyelid. Novus Ordo Seclorum, the all-seeing Illuminati, control the blinded. Vision is 20/20 like focusitis. If David from the Bible that was stoning giants had coronavirus, he could cough and KO Goliath. Topple over titans by coughing at them from closer than the social distance and limit that I don't comply with, which I'm told is like 6 feet. Like the deepness of a coffin when I go inside ditch.
Ooh, I didn't even think about that. I didn't even think about that. Correlation, man. My guy. Cambada, bro. He think different, bro. 6 feet. Like the depth of a coffin. Yo, that's crazy. That's crazy, bro.
Like the deepness of a coffin when I go inside ditch. 6 feet is 6 inches lower than what Kobe's height is. Standing up in his grave, the ground is where his shoulder height is. 6 feet is 2 plus 4. If you multiply 6 with quattro, you might get 2-4, which is 8. Like the number Kobe wore turning pro in 9-6, which is 4 24s in a row combined it. He was 17. Which is 8, like 2 4s, or the 24 worn by older Brian.
God, one dang, older bro. Mike
with a 2-3 on. Adam Dennis 5, Cinco, B show his right fist. 5 rings, 1 below what Mike's is, which is 6. Like 2 and 3 if you multiply it. Kobe's life was short, so he posterized. Only thing worse than coronavirus is Kobe's pilot. Corona means crown, and
that's
the only size is custom made fit for a king to you dethrone the highness. Like exactly what the night before Kobe died is. That's when King James took his scoring title over Bryant. Right below Kareem and Malone, but still close behind it. Points looking like the death toll for the COVID virus. All 4 wore purple and yellow like Kobe Bryant. Corona is a crown, which is royal, like the symbol on the crown royal bottle, which is golden violet. Laker colors in Cali were all the golden mines. It's same state where the kings wear mostly violet, like the clothing by Prince. Crown golden is the warriors and Kobe Cyrus. Cali is a goddess that controls how time ticks. And it's 24 karat gold rolly that I hold on my wrist. Looking like it got too close to Midas. If he touch you, you got it. The Midas story coincides with the coronavirus. He was a king like the Cobra typist. Same species as the Black Mamba alter ego of Brian. More deadly than the Cobra bitus.
If I opened a Corona with my teeth, I might have to get a golden dental crown for the molar I chipped.
For the molar I chipped.
Like a king, yo, not Gale, that was
that's a fact, Paul.
She was the one that was interviewing Lisa Leslie, asking inappropriate questions about Kobe Bryant. A Corona is the halo of the sun that it glows and shines with. Sun rays that are shaped like a rose's spices. Rays sun from a seed like a rose it rises. Got a crown full of thorns, if you close it might prick. Corona for the sun like the one on the Daniel Sun headband. After throwing high kick at the Cobra Kai kid. Motorcyclists on the road to righteous while the COVID virus pass around the ghetto like a stolen bike is. George Floyd didn't have coronavirus, that. But he couldn't breathe. He had a knee lodge where his neck bone and spine is. Derek Chauvin made sure his torso was lifeless. Held him down for 8 minutes, which coincided right back to Kobe Bryant. The other cops just watched with no excitement. All they got was props and no indictments. Murdered a man and got an overnight bid. One of them was Asian like the COVID virus. As I quote the mindless Trump, police are almost as racist as Joseph Biden. And I don't vote because the polls are biased. Yo, they blaming black folks for the Minnesota riots. But all I see is whites doing most of violence. Black versus white, new disease called COVID. Vitiligo like Mike's skin. I think Kobe Bryant should be the new logo designing the NBA, but with the fro inside it. Shit. Birds are not real, they're just drones in bird cloak disguises. Shit. Choose one. Get rid of the coronavirus. Bring back Kobe Bryant. I don't know what I pick. I arrived in a floating skyship.
You fucking did.
Bado.
That you did. There is no way that dude is from Earth. There's no fucking way. There is no fucking way that dude is from Earth. I'm just saying. There's no fucking way. There's no way. There's no way that dude's from Earth, bro. He is a well-educated dude. You know what I'm saying? He knows a lot about a lot. After Bada, bro, it's just a brain breaker, dude. It just, Bada don't play, bro. That shit just, it scrambles my brain every time I listen to it. Holy shit, bro. And that fucking, where we at? What we got right here? We got this one right here for you, my dude, Hillbilly.
And that's what I'm talking about. Feel.
Yeah, I was just watching that movie. That's hilarious. So this is Dizzy Disaster. This one's called Get Lifted. Oh, that means I gotta fucking pack some weed up in this bowl. That's what it means, bro. Let's go.
Man, that's what I'm talking about. It feels.
He grew that shit up in Mount Vernon, man.
Mount Yo, Vernon, give me that man. He grew it all over the country, that man. He had people growing it all over the country, you know? The whole country back then was getting hot. Let me tell you, man.
Old ladies' basement. Hey, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about, Rude.
That thing. Just that vice.
Cheers to the SGR crew. Come on, man.
Once again, it's on. So grab some cigars, a little snaps in the petrol. We ain't gonna be far. We going for a blunt ride. Driving while getting dumb high. Everybody matching on an L. If you ain't got it, I got some for sale. All different types of piff. Whatever you need, I got it. If not, I could get. Split the Dutch up, empty the gut. Break down the butts and proceed to roll it up. We don't want trouble, we just tryna puff. So if the swine come around, roll the windows up. Got the loud fish bowling in the whip. You know it's potent if you puffin' off of one hit. Puff, puff, pass, no sleeping. Music on blast while we cheapin' the blunt round. Yo, I'm about twisting up fat duchies. Got some big ass buds burger than mad cussies.
Got my pockets looking mad husky. Blowing the smoke in the air, feeling like life's lusty. I twist it up, then I get lifted. Early in the morning, yawning while shorty be licking. A silver game horse was a sweet. All I need is some bud to make my cipher complete. If the bud's too dense, throw it in the grinder. I pack it in the bong, puff it and lift up the slider. All my white boys got that medicine. My Asian dudes fuck with exotics, they get it in. My Spanish people got that creepy, they be peddling. Back in the days, used to cop airy from the Mexicans. Then I switched it up, it's popping in the piff game. Hydroponics, buds, haze, tasting like rain. Frying all the cells in my brain. Cause whatever, don't fuck with nothing else. Perfy numb in my pain. That sour D got me high as a plane. Give me the blunt in the light and watch me spark up the flame. And yo.
Yo, 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 yo. I'ma pull up right here and get something to eat. Yo, put that shit out, man. Just roll up another one. You know we keep that loud on deck. Yeah. Be right back. Y'all want anything?
You damn ant right.
Season. Crumbs on the counter? I mean, come on, you're just asking for ants.
Oh, that's my phone. I'm like, what the fuck is that? I thought it was the end of that record, dude. Motherfucking, let's get lit, my guy. Yo, shout out to you here, Billy, man. Great request, dude. Dizzy Disaster, that was Get Lifted. That got me right where I needed to be. That got me right where I needed to be. Now, I'm taking a chance on this next record right here, but it's so fire, and many of you may have not seen it before, but I love Scrooby, man. Cal Scrooby is so fire, and he's a dude that, you know what I'm saying, he goes against the grain when it comes to the industry. But this is when he was young. This is 8 years ago, and he teamed up with Chris Brown on this one, which... I fuck with Chris Brown. I ain't gonna lie, man. Like, he's not really mainstream anymore, you know what I'm saying? But he's always been that dude, right? Like, he's been very... He platinums every fucking thing he drops. Everything he drops, platinum, you know what I'm saying? Double platinum, triple platinum. So, you gotta respect that. Now, I don't be fucking with his singing shit too much. But his rapping shit, like when he teamed up with Joyner Lucas on that Angels and Demons EP, that shit was crazy good, dude. That shit was so fucking dope. He said, I only paid $20 plus a copy of Saints Row 2 for $360. What? That's crazy, bro. All that? Damn, dude. That's what's up, bro. So this is Cal Scrooby right here. This is Ain't Shit Changed featuring Chris Brown. And I love it because it's the White Man Can't Jump.
I feel like I'm in a fucking spaceship with all these buttons and shit, and like the way the doors open up. And like, seriously, like, look at this fucking wood. It's like I'm in a treehouse. I swear, man, this shit is crazy. This is pure oxygen pumping out the shit.
Cal, come on,
like,
man.
This is pure oxygen.
You're gonna get one of yours. You're gonna get this whole life, everything you want. But we gotta focus, man. We gotta go get this money.
How much this run for?
It's about $400,000 or $500,000, man.
U.S. dollars.
U.S. dollars.
You could buy 500 of my car with this shit.
You know how I got it? Hustling, basketball, what we're doing right now. So I need your head in the game.
You could buy 500 of my car right now. This shit is so dope. Hey, shit changed but my chain and the watch. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Ain't shit changed but chain and a watch. We gon' make it rain, switch lanes in a drop. One red, one blue, like we came with the cops. Yeah, it's going down, but we stand at the top.
Let's go, Rue.
They open up the door for me. Like this cane coming through, bitch. There's a whole lot more of us. Yeah, that's my team coming through, bitch. Creeping through the city in that matte black. Jaguar purring like a black cat. One on one, bitch, you can't match that. Told me the money where you lack at. Scratch that, shorty, hit the lotto. In the club pouring black ace out of gold bottle. I ain't trying to be a role model. Every day I do the same thing. Ain't shit changed but the chain and a watch. We gon' make it run.
Facts. That's facts fire strawberry shit right here. Plus they doing the fucking whole White Men Can't Jump thing, man. I fucking love it.
Chain and a watch. We gon' make it rain, switch planes in the drop. One red, one blue, like
come on, Chris.
Down, but we stand at the
Ain't shit changed but the chain and the watch. Since I got the fame, I better aim with the Glock. Got your girl in the range, another bitch in the drop. I'm about to fuck them both, anybody wanna watch? In a white ghost with the 40 cal, me and Cal. Bitches stripping cause we tipping now. Smoking with the windows down. I got a whole lot of guap.
Yo, Atari Gangsta's in the building, man. What's up, brother? Big salute, man. I hope you've been well, brother.
Save money on the way, bitches acting fake. And my face wanting to save it. OG, smoking OG, them bitches on me. Lonely, I'm big league, playing for the main.
Shit change, but the chain and a watch. We gon' make a rain, switch lanes in a drop. One red, one blue, like we came with the cops. Yeah, it's going down, but we stand at the top. Ain't shit changed, but the chain and a watch. We gon' make a rain, switch lanes in a drop. One red, one blue, like we came with the cops. Yeah, it's going down, but we stand at the top. She can make a clap for me, but I ain't on stage, ho. She tryna get a rack from me, but I ain't wanna save hoes. Cut these bitches off, I ain't cuffin'. I can make a top drop, I ain't had to press a button. But she only see the crib and she fuckin'. And she bring a friend too, I ain't worried about nothing. Came from the country, then moved to the city, and flew out the country to switch up my views. You cannot do half the shit that I do. In the coupe, I'm a dog with no roof. Ain't shit changed but the chain and a watch. We gon' make it rain, switch lanes in the drop. One red, one blue, like we came with the cops. Yeah, it's going down, but we stand at the top. Ain't shit changed but the chain and a watch. We gon' make it rain, switch lanes in the drop. One red, one blue, like we came with the cops. Yeah, it's going down, but we stand at the top.
Putting it down. I can't spell for shit.
Lucky I didn't get that shot, cause I was about to go up there and dunk on him.
Cal, me and you both know.
You can't dunk.
Bro, my half, one dunk right now.
Don't do it, Cal.
You can't do it. Just don't bet me.
Right now, man. Right now, one shot, one dunk. My half.
Well, your half of the money?
Yeah.
You sure?
All for it.
That's a bet.
Let's go.
You gonna be sorry.
All right.
Cal, you can't dunk, man. That beat fucking hard as fuck, bro. I'm surprised we didn't get a thingy thing. You know what I'm saying? I'm surprised we didn't get a little thingy thing right there. But we ain't get no thingy thing. We ain't been on long enough, though. We only been on a couple hours. 2.5 hours. That's not too bad. Yo, next up, we got Kirk Jr., man. He sent over a new one, man. It's called Ignorant Shit. This is Kirk Jr. and Javen. Let's go.
Yeah, it's K. If you deny I'm what the game is needing, the place you sleeping gets tagged. If we don't spray graffiti, cause Javen, me, we like Jay and Beanie, you're Drake and Weezy. Display the face that hate us this season, the hate and season. See me a part of a field of stars, and they feel it with being honored. It is me, but face they doom for behaving greedy. More will win, and some fall out when things get greasy. But there's the cash, don't come and thinking this game is easy. I told pricks to pick a different hobby for the post bit. Get hoes hitting, soul split into different bodies. When the clicks are quick with sticks, we get whoever disembodied. Relent with this when we disembody. They disembody, just the body. Get work you think you're seeing? He clearly isn't. We impair your vision. I'm comparing this shit to disembodied. Load the clip edition, send his head off into the distance. Body all over the ditches. The bitches ain't vibing this one, probably. Any weakling is because you, they beat him food. I speak and spew while I'm seeking chew. But don't think I'm rude. Since you the ish fam, I'm fam ish. Could eat for two and season veterans. I season veterans. I need them too. And after itis, I have the itis. I sleep or snooze, wake, resume, to leave your head stone before you even reach the tomb. The same as bruised them, the deacon.
Hey, hey, Kirk is spazzing, bro. His wordplay is fucking phenomenal, bro.
I have the itis. I sleep or snooze, wake, resume, to leave your head stone before you even reach the tomb. The same as bruised them, the deacon, priest, and policeman knew. Human significance, so the incident didn't reach the new. True.
Jeremy, but feel that.
Remember. Spray in winter, that's a May Day in December. Young king in the making, you raggedy little giggling bitches. It's just a hyena gang hating on Simba. They race to a case like take case, cause my gangsters don't make haste to go breaking your safe space. My agenda's to lay waste. Better vacate my contenders. I rap a verse that'll pounce you when that's when Kirk is around you. Rapping circles around you like hula hoops. When I do with you, cause fools is
hula
you.
Hoops.
Up all holes in your logic, doing through it. It'll get through to you when them bullets prove you ain't bulletproof. I'm sure to pull the Ruger and shoot through your medulla. Oops, it's been a plot like
That shit was hard, bro. He said the bullet goes through to make sure you ain't bulletproof or something. That's what you can fool says you the truth. I broke holes in your logic through and through. It'll get through to you when them bullets prove you ain't bulletproof. I'm sure them bullets prove you ain't bulletproof. It's been a plot like a Rubik's Cube that I'm through with you with speaking. Hey, facts, Jerry. That's what the meth and XL would do to you, but meant the XL ever since XL was Fruity Loops on fleecing. Tell him. Leave me on guard. He think he on par with the fleece beyond garbage. A team of on guard, so please be on guard. If we scream on guard, at Lee Ho's leaking on guard. God dang, bro. He is snapping. The Beamer, Speedy Gonzalez, the default option is seeking all the knowledge. The fleece, y'all boss, come meet in our office. There's no fussing. No holding grudges, but fuck all my exes, them hoes busted. Texas to Tacoma, sketch, we don't own nothing. Depths this low, the pressure, bone crushes. Suggest you don't jump in, don't be getting stuck in my cold clutches. The clothes custom, click get sewn up like cold buttons. Yellowy stone slutted, hella cold blooded. You could tell I'm a low budget Joe Budden, yelling at folks.
You said I'm a low budget Joe Budden. No discussion, I'm fed up, you get no love. That's funny. When I sped up, you got the five strawberries in chat, that's what I'm talking about. Mental stimulus is an epidemic. I love it. Let's go. Trying to not repeat my sins and they're bitter, but they still want sweet revenge. And sinking in, and you're gonna meet the Grim Reaper's twin. I'm sleeping, I peep the trends, but I think he is cringe. Don't mean to throw salt, but we need to tweak the lens. Cause things people think are gems are so false. Your freak will bend, pole vault, fleece bend akin. This is G's and pimps, roll call for the full on assault. MCs pretend to think if they can contend. I delete your friends, control all. I'm in no fault, don't make me open the flow vault. Savage, acting like I don't know no laws. Y'all better wrap this colder than Alaska, so-called snowfall. The rapids get slow to a crawl and fumble. I treat this shit like a blood sport. Your coach call huddle, but you get your whole squad pummeled. We full throttle, cutthroat while you hold the ball humble. Karate throat chop, don't
karate chop, throat chop. Chop. That's what I'm talking about.
Quit rap,
go solve a
puzzle. This quit rap. My dogs, we known to pop holes and thighs bubbles. Time to load the small duffel, homie, the protocol hustle. Bullets, I only got a couple, but the chrome dissolve muscle. And hip-hop, overall, to struggle. The goats are all going bald, we're in trouble. The scope I got is the Hubble's double. Get merged from the other side of Earth. Fuck it, light the perp. The thug life hurts for the drugs I supply. I'm coming up to twice the worth of Heisenberg. So don't wonder why your plug is gonna wanna find another line of work. That's why I jet pass. Cause what if a time emerges that the tides turn? Fans become wise and mature and learn to reject trash. Stay steadfast.
Tell him, dog. Right there, that was Kirk Jr. and Javen called Ignorant Shit. That shit was dope, man. I've been talking to Kirk Jr. also about getting a VIP interview for him as well. So hopefully that'll pan out and we can get him on the show and we can get to know Kirk Jr. because his wordplay was incredible in that. He was the first MC, and the second MC was the other guy, Javen. Phenomenal. And Kirk Jr. is a part of Golden Fleece, and Golden Fleece has a myriad of fucking spitters. Asa is one of them. So if you guys don't know about Asa Jake, look him up. Dude's fucking crazy good. What was I going to do? Oh, I wanted to look up something. This again, I'll have to keep watching the copyright, but I heard that fucking sample in that fucking Jay-Z beat and it reminded me of this song. Y'all know about Dre Dogg? He goes by Andre Nicotina nowadays, but this is back before he was Andre Nicotina. This is Dre Dogg. This one's called Lips.
Off this court.
I need to go to the weed shop tomorrow. That was like a little intro. It wasn't really. Yeah, there you go.
Ooh, you taste so sweet. We can be just like a sandwich on ham and rye. We out of eye, we thought a thigh, girl, when I'm inside. I'm trying to work it and jerk it, girl, with all my might. And you know you're my favorite, cause you keep it tight. Yo, legs on my shoulders, hands in my hair. If you don't pull too tight, then Dre Dogg don't care. Sweat from my neck is dripping on your chest, and you're sucking on my fingers as I try my best to beat them lips up until they swell. As long as I've been in you, they should know me well. Now I'm about to get some honey so we can get sticky. Princess in the tape deck, the song is Darling Nikki. I watch you as you moan and groan, taking every inch of the new Jim Jones. Your eyes start to water, you bite your lips on your pretty face. You say you don't stop, but I don't stop the pace. I try to make it last, go ahead and grab my ass.
That shit fucking fire.
I'm trying to do it fast, I'm trying to beat it up, baby, in a good way. You're trying to keep up, you're saying no, Dre. And as you get on top, I grip you by the hips. And out the blue, you say I'm coming, these are your lips. Your lips, your lips.
This is a love song right here.
Ooh, it tastes so sweet. Spread your legs cause I wanna taste.
Ugh.
But you better not come in my face. They got a flavor that's hot, you hot. You a brown sugar tender, chocolate caramel butterscotch. Your hips are like a tail on a whale. I can get you doggy style, pull you by your ponytail. Then stick my finger in your mouth, checking my reflection through the mirror, going in and out. And you know you got it good, living in the cuts of Frisco in a safe hood. Cause you my stuff, and if you're ever thinking about leaving me, you better hold up. Cause you way too cute, getting at the end of smoking Reverend in the Nike boots. Yeah, 187 proof, I got you sprung with my tongue. Cause you're young and got juice.
I do.
Now turn back on your side so I can slide inside and continue my joy ride. Ride that ass until the sunset. We've been at it for a while, but I ain't done yet. I still got loads to drop. You tell me to stop, but you know that I won't stop. I keep banging them yams.
Ooh, shit.
God damn. I'm about to pull it out and shoot it all over your chest. Ooh,
there we go.
Maybe you can jack it, but don't look until I say so. It ain't nothing like this. It ain't nothing like this. It ain't nothing like this. Over high with your girl, and it's cool for the lips. Lips.
I'll always be your freak.
Yeah, I got you, Monk. I just seen it over there. Yeah, that's a motherfucking love song for the ages right there. I want to play another song from that album, though. We're going to listen to Monk's new beat, though. Let's go, Monk. Ah, I need to hear the next part of that. That part. I want to hear more of that part. I want to hear more of that part. Which one do I want to listen to? Smoke Dope and Rap. Yeah, I want to listen to this one. And they got RBL Posse in this. So again, there's an intro where they're like riding around the car and they got the radio on, and it's RBL Posse on the radio. Pretty fucking dope. This one's Dre Dogg, Smoke Dope and Rap. Damn it, joints. We don't smoke that shit in the SFC. Oh, they're at home. They're playing dominoes, that's right. We don't know Bammer weed. Shit in the SFC, don't we know Bammer weed. We don't smoke that shit in the SFC.
I hate that bitch that be with him too. Old blood to run some money in the maggot ass bitch. Hey, Poop, get a fall. Who this, Mike?
Woo! I smoke chewy.
Chewy like a motherfucking nut. You got a gram bag, get the Zags and roller up. To the nigga like me, can't fake it when I'm high. Get the Visine for the tight red eyes. Jump in the Cutlass with the niggas from the set. The blunt went out, but we ain't done yet. Get another one blaze like it's barbecue beef. It ain't nothing like a blunt full of funk in your teeth. Yeah, I'm a 66.5 motherfucker. If you didn't know me, you would think I was a clucker. But I'm not a clucker, I'm a dodger and a ducker. Come a little closer and I'ma show you I'm a puncher. And if I can't beat you, I get my gun and I'ma fuck you. Turn you over like a bitch full of my dick and I'ma fuck ya. And like a fiend for the weed, I'll tweak. 415s in your trunk, that's beat. Proper ass amp, zap, cold, alpine. Put the coke on the dash, roll a dollar, do a line. Pump RBL, maybe 1, 2, 3. Or some funky shit by the IMP. Now I'm high like a motherfucking jet. Fuck a 9 to 5, I'm a jerk on the set. Slang these things and fuck these hoes. One line at a time goes up a nigga's nose. The shit cleans my sinuses just like a shower. Into war tie, blend it in with the powder. Now I'm chewy high with a hard ass dick. Who dare go my pager? Could it be a trick, bitch? Ooh, it's Janine, she licked my dick clean. Come right away and bring a dime bag of weed like a nigga that's sick. Caught up in the groove, get a pussy buzzer nothing like a vet stick and move. Out of that house, a quickie lol, I think she got mad cause I killed it and I didn't bring the weed. I did bring the weed, but I left it in my cuddy. Did you really think I would smoke some dank with your dummy? No, Drake dog won't die. See my nigga Coop, that nigga, let's get high. He said, I got the drink and you got the dank. He said, my nigga Drake dog Frisco with the place. For me to get high and you to get drunk. We smoke dope, we raps in these hoes, we fuck.
Hey, we could get it on for next week, though, Monk.
It's gonna be hoes, nigga.
There's going to be hoes.
Pay me.
Today I met a bitch, but it ain't Brandy.
I'm high as hell, supporting that girl. Rush Mr. C so I can tidy on the curl. Out that shop, hoes do jocks. It's my cutty in the rag, I will drop top. See the freak on the block, think her name was Kim. Just on her in the cutty like Iceberg Slim. Said, hi, how you doing? My name is Dre Dogg. You give me your number, I give you a call. She said, my hair look proper as it blew in the wind. But I can't have a number cause I fucked her best friend. It's a pity I'm a nigga that just don't care. Except for my dope, my money in hair. Cause everywhere I go with the same damn song. Niggas smoke more dope than cheeks to chong. I love to tell the truth, but I'm such a good liar. The Dre Dogg nigga smoke more than Richard Pryor. That I smoke, no joke. Check me right now, here's a gram in my coat.
Cocaine blunts and hip hop tapes. Rubber car keys and Adidas fake. Come on, man.
So my pockets do grow, I
Then they call me Dre Blow.
Cause I don't drink beer, I don't drink gin. Watch a freak get the pussy, then I try to fuck her friends.
Yeah, tell them.
A damn thing funny. What nigga talk to freaks who man ain't got no money. I don't smoke enough blunts food to fill my brain.
Chewy boy, doobie dog,
cocaine. Okay.
That shit hard.
They spell Dick and Roman, then they know I'm on the corner. They offer me drink, but I don't get drunk. I smoke dope, I rap, and these hoes I fuck.
Dre Dog, man. So fire, bro. That's the old shit, man. I was so young. I was still in like junior high when this shit came out, bro. I cannot listen to this shit for years, go right back to it, know every fucking word, dude. It's so weird how music works, right? It's so crazy.
Studio,
this is so funny, bro. This is a great one. I used to get my dog with this one. It's called Chinese Cat. That's a fact, Rudok. This is some Opium Den music right here, bro. My dog would be tripping on the end of that motherfucker, though. This is the song that was playing in the background of that Dre Dog song. It's called Don't Give Me No Bammer Weed. It's so good, bro.
Mr. C, what's up, nigga? You got five bones on this gram?
Yeah, nigga, you know I'm faded. Right,
you know, man, I'm faded.
Cashmere. All right.
Hey, what's up, nigga? Hey, who got weed? Man, I need some of that dank right, straight right. I can't fuck with none of that light, that shit, that flow.
This song is from when I was a kid, too, man.
Don't give me no bammer weed. We don't smoke that shit in a SFC. Don't give me no bammer weed. We don't smoke that shit in a SFC. Don't give me no bammer weed.
Yeah, it came out in 92.
Don't smoke that shit in a SFC. Don't give me no bammer weed. We don't smoke that shit in a SFC.
3, 2, 1, coming in with the bang. Two dark skin niggas, not a motherfucking gang. Pimps with limps, never know acid. You smoke dank, not the bammer shit. Damn, that bammer ain't no good. You might as well smoke some rolled up wood. And you laugh and said those lines was funny. But trip on the sense that I'm stretching your punk ass dummy. You with the program, can you see bammer? Nothing but a scammer false hot. Nothing but an untruth of fear. Where everyday lie too dank to the claim to fame. Ain't it a gram that you seek to gain? Once knew a girl named Britton. Smoking that bammer with her everyday agenda. She used to laugh and giggle. Until Mr. C moved next to her building. I tried to get her, but she acted kinda shy. So I shared my dank. I got her real high. She invited me up to her room.
My nigga,
and for you bitches, honey boom, honey boom. We smoked more dank without a pause. And later that night, I was in them draws. See, Frisco niggas ain't no punks. Put guts in our way, and they're gonna give up on Prentice down horn.
Oh, for real, Rude?
Couldn't handle the dank.
The reason, bammer joints. We don't smoke that shit.
We don't smoke that shit over here. That stress. We don't smoke that shit.
Don't give me no bammer weed. We don't smoke that shit in a SFC. Don't give me no bammer weed. We don't smoke that shit in a SFC. Don't give me no bammer joint. It's the black city nigga getting straight to the point. I was chilling outside on a hot day. It was me and my niggas, just check what I say. Let's fade, let's go see the dank man. They'll fade if they is my friend. A few niggas pitched in.
Let's go to the store so I can get some gin.
Oh no, straight hen I gon' mine. With a little dab of coke and a nigga doing fine. So now we got a nitro, we up, yeah. Let's go get the bendo, info deep we creep. It's about to be a party in the 5.0 G. Nigga straight jet to the mirror. One nigga in the back had a Saint Ice beer. Earlin like fuck in my backseat. I made him
buy a lamp
and clean up the mess. G straight hen dog with no chaser. Fuck that beer, ain't nothing greater. A, B, R name C. And you gotta pause when you get to the D. D for dank, D for drink. But not
oh, nice.
For the dope that's stuck in my bank.
I'ma listen to that off live. That's fire.
I like nothing but the real McCoy straight dank.
fuck a Bammer joint.
Don't give me no Bammer weed.
Okay.
We don't smoke that shit in a SFC. Don't give me no Bammer.
We'll play samples.
We don't smoke that shit in a SFC. Don't give me no Bammer weed. We don't smoke that shit in a SFC. Don't give me no Bammer weed. We don't smoke that shit in a SFC.
Is it gold? Is it green? Is it brown?
No, it's black. Breaking them buzz down.
Or should I say them endo clusters? Never went home though, cause I'm an endo lover. Trip on the shit that I say. I go take a trip to go get the shit. D to the A to the N to the K.
Niggas know what's up.
So what more can I say? If it's in a Zag or a pipe, it's quite expensive, so you better smoke it right. Get a few niggas to fade. Find a cut or just zerp in the shade. And like meat belongs to a meal. Grab a 40 with the dank, cause it's time to get ill. It's better than crack cocaine. It ain't medicine, but it'll ease the pain. And if you find right, you in luck. That and the eyes got you amped as fuck. Now for the journey of quest. They're creeping for some sex, but don't forget the latex. Niggas like each other, lesser and lesser. But on the dank tip, let's come together. Call it herb, some call it Seth, but if it's called Bammer, don't smoke that mess.
Don't give me no Bammer weed. We don't smoke that shit in a SFC.
Some call it herb, some call it Seth, but if it's called Bammer, don't smoke that mess.
Don't give me no Bammer weed. We don't smoke that shit in a SFC. Don't give me no Bammer weed. We don't smoke that shit in a SFC.
Once again, it's the motherfucking Mr. C from Harbor Road, cheap. Just give me a couple of zigzags so I can roll a fat one and take a drag. Now I ain't got no time for playing. I just wanna smoke my dank and niggas always saying smoke that bam. But what's that word by
yo,
MC
killer, what's happening, my guy? Good to see you, man. I hope you've been well, man. Big salute.
You straight out gal. Now you're looking confused. I shouldn't say baffled, but don't let it kill you. Cause a 100 point nigga was sold it to you. Then smoke it straight to the head. And next you put head to bed. Then you start to dream and wonder, you say to yourself,
damn, that tank was bumping,
Look at that hoe, but don't open that door, let the contact flow. Niggas say that while rolling in the ride at the same time. Listen to the bass line by TC. And my nigga name, Black C. Pwn like D-O-P-E. Send fresh rhymes for the RBL posse. SBI goes to counterfeit and listen to soup. Well, I said it backwards. Can I come smoother?
He said, I said it backwards. Can I come smoother?
Another lick.
That shit hard.
To the ninjas. Our mission to go and jack niggas for the endo sacks. To be exact, we took them like straight max. See, we got straight to the point. Cause we don't smoke no Bammer joints.
Don't give me no Bammer weed.
No Bammer weed. We don't need that shit over here.
Don't give me no Bammer weed. We don't smoke that shit in a SFC. Don't give me no Bammer weed. We don't smoke that shit in a SFC. Don't give me no Bammer weed. We don't smoke that shit in a SFC.
Yeah, that's the RBL, dog. Y'all know about RBL Posse, Dre Dogg, and shit like that. That's some of, like, some early Bay Area hip-hop, specifically San Francisco, but, you know, right around that Bay Area, you know, there was a lot going on at that time. So that's always dope, man. And then Rude Knox sends over this one that said that Wiz did. And said, it's called Bammer. He's like, it kind of makes sense now. See, that's what I'm talking about. He knows his shit, dude. I respect that. I respect that shit, bro. If this is a you know, a homage to that song, you know, that is. There's so many fucking songs on this list, dude. It is so long. Killa, I got that. I got probably one or two of your tracks on here. I know I got the last one on here, but I think I got the one before that also on here. There's almost 300 videos on this fucking list now. It is ever expanding. It is a very, very expansive list. All right, we're going to listen to a few seconds of this and see if this is close. Yep. He just changed the beat on it. That's fire. He just changed the actual instruments that are playing the beat. That's fire.
What's that on that beat?
Don't give me no Bammer weed. We don't smoke that shit. It's TGOD. Don't give me no Bammer
this is
weed.
This is it.
We don't smoke that shit. It's TGOD. Don't give me no Bammer weed.
We don't smoke that shit. It's TGOD. Don't give me no Bammer weed. We don't smoke that shit. It's TGOD. Riding, sliding, dipping, vibing. Bitch, get high. Come and live this life. I'm a rich nigga.
This is fire, bro. I fucks with Wiz now, dude. I mean, I kind of fucked with him before, but I don't really fuck with mainstream hip-hop. But this throwback, this shout-out right here, this speaks volumes of this dude, man. Like, people don't know about the origins of this shit, you know what I'm saying? And that was underground hip-hop. That shit never made it to the radio. Dre Dogg never made it to the radio, you know what I'm saying? RBL Posse never made it to the radio. So my dude had his ears on, man. He knew somebody who knew somebody, dude. That's fire.
I can fuck a rich bitch twice. I'm a rich nigga. I can fuck a rich nigga wife. Make a roll this joint. When she get inside, you be home.
Yeah, other shit came out in 92.
Bust down rolly, make my wrist hit right. You gon' hit this J, you gon' get this pipe. Hit it till the morning, I'ma miss this fight. Good daytime, you a freak at night. Hoes get mad, better keep that light. When you live like me, you don't see that price. Want that bag, don't need lights. OG swag, don't need stripes. Only gas, that's only pipe. Smoking treat, my only vice. Don't give me no Bammer weed.
Okay.
We don't smoke that shit, it's TGOD. Don't give me no Bammer weed. We don't smoke that shit, it's TGOD. Don't give me no Bammer weed. We don't smoke that shit, it's TGOD.
I like the horn added to it, man. That's just so fire.
It's TGOD. Don't give me no Bammer joint. If it's in my bag, no, the grass on point. Only real ones roll big doinks. Kinda enter her friend if she wants, she joined. Rolled up when she heard my voice. She coming with me, she ain't got no choice. Six dudes ain't no Rolls Royce. Just bought a Corvette, just sold my Porsche. Only hit one time, she calling. No NBA team, we ballin'. Don't take them on trips, don't spoil them. Knew that, knew this, need all them. New whip, new paint like Rodman. No brakes, straight gas, you stallin'. Don't take no breaks, I'm dialed in. See me, big smoke like firemen. Don't give me no Bammer weed. We don't smoke that shit, it's TGOD. Don't give me no Bammer weed. We don't smoke that shit, it's TGOD. Don't give me no Bammer weed. We don't smoke that shit, it's TGOD. Don't give me no Bammer weed. We don't smoke that shit, it's TGOD.
That horn is fire in there, bro. Yo, that's fire. Thanks for showing me that. Go away. Okay. Thanks for showing me that, bro. That's dope. Yeah, I like this song more now knowing the original. That's what's up, man. That's what's up, dude. I love that shit, bro. That's, yeah. Because my daughter, she was thinking like, hell yeah, bro. That's what I'm talking about, bro. Because look, man, this is how we pass the knowledge, right? Like, I'm an old motherfucker, dude. I was a kid when this shit came out, dude. This is a good one right here by RBL Posse, too. It's called Bluebird. This motherfucker a banger. This shit a banger, dog.
There's a bluebird on my shoulder. 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 Man, there's a bluebird on my shoulder. Can I kill it? Man, there's a bluebird on my shoulder. Can I kill it? Man, there's a bluebird on my shoulder. Can I kill it? Man, there's a bluebird.
That be fire though, right?
Back on the scene, crispy and clean. It's two niggas with two Glock 17s. And I give a fuck, cause you might catch a buck. You fucking with a nigga going crazy like Chuck.
I'm a G tryna stay sucker free. The nigga black from the B.O. LLC. Test me when I'm on the jacket. What time was rolling?
Bluebird, you know, that's gang shit.
Sit on the down low. Run your ass out the motherfucking jungle. And there's a bluebird on my shoulder, so I got to drop him to the street and run his bitch ass.
Man, there's a bluebird on my shoulder, can I kill it? Man, there's a bluebird on my shoulder, can I kill it?
I don't think it's gonna be much longer, to be honest with you. We've been at, I think we're right about 2 hours. Maybe another hour. Maybe.
Time keeps on ticking.
My baby's getting older and her mama steady tripping. Said I'm always with my clique and she be like,
you make me sick.
From rags to riches, now that a nigga don't fuck with no bitches. Started with a 50 pop box selling boulders, a soldier with a bluebird on the shoulder.
And man, there's a bluebird on my shoulder, can I kill it? Man, there's a bluebird on my shoulder, can I kill it?
That's facts, bro.
On my shoulder, can I kill it? There's a bluebird on my shoulder, can I kill it on my shoulder?
I watch you slip, then fall, and make my hands hit the cross and turn your pockets into some parking stalls. Cause a nigga gotta keep some long nails, so I be debarging in the doors like my name was hell. But what the hell, I think I need to let that shit go.
Cool nut, yeah, bro, there was so many. Look at T-Lo, Sugar T.
That shit wouldn't come that easy, record companies think I'm pussy cause they all trying to beat me. Excuse me, yeah, these hood rats do it daily. Have that nigga's baby and tell him my homies maybe. This shit gon' have somebody getting hurt. And best believe my first
bitch. Hey, that's what's up, bro.
Man, there's a bluebird on my shoulder, can I kill it? Man, there's a bluebird on my shoulder, can I kill it? Man, there's a bluebird on my shoulder, can I kill it? Man, there's a bluebird on my shoulder, can I kill it? On my shoulder.
Just on the city buses, I got something waiting in the cuts. Fuck them sucker ass niggas who be trying to stick up shit. Like deodorant, the tray that I be holding. And I treat that ass like clean clothes and watch me start folding shit. And cook that ass like Mender Rice. I'm nothing nice. I'm still struggling cause of the Frisco Vice. But they better have their Nike shoes on. Cause them high tech boots just the wrong shoes for the drug zone. Oh, it's on. You won't catch me. The
that shit crazy, bro.
I got all them dogs that you sent to fetch me. I have the puppies dropping like church. And come back off the cut and start busting at the bluebird.
Man, there's a bluebird on my shoulder. Can I kill it? Man, there's a bluebird on my shoulder. Can I kill it? Man, there's a bluebird on my shoulder. Can I kill it? Man, there's a bluebird on my shoulder. Can I kill it? Man, there's a bluebird on my shoulder, can I kill it?
right, Ruth.
Man, there's a bluebird on my shoulder, can I kill it? Man, there's a bluebird on my shoulder, can I kill it?
Let's go, Monk. Let's go. My dude out there working. You want to keep going on this Northern California rap shit back in the early 90s and early, late 80s and shit? You want to keep taking this journey? I want to keep it up, dude. I want to keep it up, bro. There's so many good ones. Okay, so... Oh, he got that Rest in Piss animated right there. Oh, shit. Ooh, that shit's so hard. Okay, I want to start off with this very first shit. This is the first shit that Brother Lynch hung professionally recorded in Sacramento. Brother Lynch hung, in case you don't know, is a Sacramento artist. He has been signed with... He's been signed with Strange Music, and currently his homie X-Rated is currently signed with Strange Music, and we can get into some X-Rated too. X-Rated did an entire album over the phone from prison. It was fucking crazy, bro. It was fucking crazy. This one right here, this was called 24 Deep, Brother Lynch Hung. This shit go crazy. The way they said it. Facts. Made sick. Let's go.
Striking through the deuce with a 40 in my mouth. The nigga with the rep for atheism, mystic doubt. Ripping a label off the 4-0 based on the fact I got respect for my dead folks. Props for my nigga Lokes. 187s in the hood, I can't say shit. One time thinking it was premeditated. I could eat a view from the deuce folk. Block 40 in my mind, making me think I'm gonna get shot. Induce 4 deep, the nigga with the sick
X-rated. Now I'm trying to get rich. Ain't that a bitch? Nothing. Motherfuckers mad because they can't make tapes. And I got it
instantly fire strawberries. Facts.
To live the atheist life that I was brainwashed to know. Niggas run up every day wanting to get some. I throw them on who runs the motherfucker flow. And then some, win some, lose some. Like a nightmare. I got enough shit on my mind. I just can't care. I'm on the run. Running from who's ever gun is aiming. I'm all up in the middle of shit and ain't even claiming. Trying to survive in the hood is hard enough. Cause them niggas already thinking I'm claiming creek mob. Tripping on getting snuffed by the view. Smoked in the gardens. Staying out the creek cause it's hot and hella hard to get a dub off without getting caught. And them niggas know it. Drinking that 4 ounce in case I'm shot. I wanna eat drunk and don't feel it. That nigga that raised the shit. Raised with grip. But really can't fade the shit no more. But out of respect, I just can't bang bang. I'm in it 24 deep. You got funk, then nigga
swing.
That shit crazy, bro. He was spitting this shit over the phone on the radio stations on Friday night. You know, they had like a little couple hour block where they play some local motherfuckers. And he would call in and do rap contests and battle other people songs for song on the radio.
Telling me nigga that's fucked up. X is doing time so we can't get shot. But now I'm living up in the deuce and I can still get shot. So I'ma swing him. Swing him like a motherfucking half ounce. Tripping off the 4 ounce. The footy fucking ounce to the bounce. And every gap but I'ma still put some work in. Wearing black in the deuce. A nigga lurking full of juice. Pump from the wretch of the X rated. Setting the flex waited. That nigga had to murder before he made it. Now he's doing 30 to death row. He said he always wanted the devil to have his soul. Young nigga, I wish I could've told him what was up. Fucking with the so-called devil would get you fucked. I would've told him that nigga he killing the bitches all the time, but never knew that nigga would murder him and try to ditch a crime. I never knew. I heard of a nigga that snitch, but now the sign is every fool that deals with the devil is through. I'm a psycho. Mama Michael Gill. When she find out her baby's making criminals, that nigga that nightmare critical, that nigga that lynched the critical criminal hinges on the loose. So whether or not you think I'm down, I got the juice. Now all I need is a motherfucking Glocky up in the block and in the creek living 24 days.
Brother, this is so dope, bro. We used to bump this shit rolling through Oakland all the time. Going, what you got, Oakland? You ain't got shit. We be talking so much shit, bro, just rolling all fucking strung out.
Dropping it like this, sitting in the crib, 12 o'clock, half lit, looking for a Glock, so I stopped by the phone, it's ringing and I wanted a gap.
Let's go, Jeremy. Hashtag chat bars. That's what I'm talking about. Hey. You hear that? You hear that right there? You hear, he's about the payphone. That's not X-rated at the payphone. They had to shoot that, but X-rated is spitting over the phone from prison in this verse, dude. And he recorded an entire album like that, dude, which is crazy because you ain't got a radio. Back then, you didn't have a radio in prison where you could listen to the beats and shit. He had to record, they had to hold up the phone, record all his shit through the phone, and then put it to a beat. That's fucking crazy.
By the phone, it's ringing and I wanted a gap. It's X ready, he made it to the hood. Nigga, where you at? That nigga said
around the corner at the payphone. I got the tank, I got the coke, and the 9-1 so it's gone.
Let it be known, I'm a motherfucking psycho from the deuce. And all my other niggas got
yo,
the
juice. The hippie chicken is in the motherfucking building. Big salute, how you doing, girl?
Got me gang related. A new homie wanna kill me every day. Shit, for every nigga that pull a Glock on me, I'm not dying. Nigga, that's not gonna be. I keep trying to get my.
So, if you noticed, when the word B is supposed to be said, he just says E because he's related with the Crips and he didn't want to say anything blood. You know what I'm saying? So, he don't even say the word B, which is crazy, dog. And it's every fucking time, bro.
Day shit, for every nigga that pull a Glock on me, I'm not dying, nigga that's not gonna eat. I keep trying to get myself about this shit, but all the niggas I know still gonna be claiming me crip. I'm not tripping, whatever they want to float, they bump. My niggas are dope, the antidote, I eat smoking, the niggas don't. So until I die, that's how it's gonna eat in the block 24th Street.
Hey, that's what's up, Jerry. Facts. Yo, I'm gonna need all those calls. Oh, okay. I got you, Monk. I got you. Yeah, that's the very first shit he put out, bro. And then it just got like, this is his second album right here. This shit goes crazy. Ooh, she is so nice, bro. She just snapped, bro. This song is called Lope to the Brain. Oh, my God. This song is so good. It makes you want to just go ride on a motherfucker, dog. For real.
Coming off that high, it's a double sack wrapped around some funk in the trunk. I got the Mossberg pumping, about to jack a pump. And when that sickness hits, I'm like a new stage. Watch my back hit the dank, load the gas, make the grade. 12 midnight, my niggas on the stroll. Mr. Doc, Baby Ranch, Brother Lynch, Big Dan. We about to roll.
You can get a track, two noodles, and a Twix. Oh, God.
Take a lock off safety, turn around and hit the street. And when I got
facts.
Really pictured in my head, ain't no stopping, cause the devil said I'm halfway dead. What can I say? Evil thoughts filling up my head. Look to the brain on that insane tip. EBK every day. The block's
EBK, everybody killer. Before everybody killer. Or that's anybody killer, I should say.
Pillar niggas capping and I'm sideways.
Look to the brain insane. Every day all day is EBK. Where niggas load they straps cause the rivals on their way. Look to the brain insane. Every day all day is EBK. Where niggas load they straps cause the rivals on their way.
Now try to peek this watch G straight low. Killer rolling five. The dips love to the point set tripping after fucking with that sick juice a fucking pump 12 rounds of that knock lock the block. Yeah, we fucking with them body drops. Stop, hit the lights, there them niggas go. Reach for your flags, your straps, and roll the windows low, roll slow. These niggas looking like they know what's a hit. They fucking ducking, dodging bullets, damn on empty the clip. They busting back, trying to hit us from the blind side low. A fucking donut in the 12 gauge pump. Ain't from the window, what's up now, nigga? Yeah, LOC to the point. Engage blast equals rest and pain and Saint Luke. So a nigga don't give a fuck. It's in the heart. So these rival niggas strike stuck. I let the gauge loose. Damn, I never seen so much blood. It's all for the gang, and the gang shows no love, fool. So if you ever see us rolling through your side, it ain't all good. I suggest you
hide. Every day, all day in CBK. When niggas load they straps cause the rivals on their way.
Come with me deep, see how I'm about to deal with all this backward type bitch shit. Them fools that say they'll kill us taking hits, not doing shit when they get lit up on they tuck. Some move on with they life, when even left, and since that time I haven't heard from them. Now that's my luck right damn, where'd you go folks? Remember we supposed to be the ones with brains this low. So nigga fuck it, I'll do it like your ass is dead. And touch them niggas with the Mac 11 out of the shell. I'm burning up the village, nigga life is a bitch. So I set the tags and name on the wall, you fucking snitch. So you make a switch on how you gang banging.
Yeah, this is the shit I grew up, man. This is my hometown shit, Sacramento shit. You're absolutely right.
About to rip your asshole apart, and now what is said and what was said will come to pass from Mr. Doc. Amen. God bless your ways.
And here's a little bit of before Lynch gets on, man, because Lynch just rips this shit. This the shit I ain't ever heard. That's what I'm talking about, Rude. This is what I'm talking about, bro. Hit these links. Make sure. Oh, they hit that. Oh, they hit me now. I'm surprised they ain't hit me a long time ago with this shit. We got to hear Lynch spit, though. I'm surprised they ain't get me on the Wiz shit, to be honest with you. But they done finally hit me up with the warning. So, Brother Lynch was signed to a label called Black Market Records, right? And it's rumored that everybody in Black Market Record had been at least shot one time. Everybody who was signed. That's real gangster shit. That's that real gangster rap shit. It comes in waves and it ain't beaching. Ooh, shit, Jeremy. Come on now. Hashtag chat bars. Facts on facts. Wait until you hear this Brother Lynch verse, though, man. Brother Lynch gets so fucking fire on this shit, bro. It's crazy. I know, right? Facts, Rude. Facts. Hopefully it'll change at some point, you know what I'm saying? Because, I mean, for the most part, I mean, I've noticed it's been starting around about 2.5 hours now, you know what I'm saying, of streaming. They'll start throwing all these warnings at me, especially shit that I know that's not copyright. This shit's copyright, but it's owned by a record label that doesn't exist anymore. So I don't really understand how it's throwing a copyright. Maybe Lynch owns it, but I just played a Lynch song. I don't know. I was playing the RBL shit too, and that shit's licensed through someone as well. No, I won't change. They have new apps for that type of illegal shit. Yeah. No, I feel you on that. Maybe there'll be a place at some point where we can do this shit, you know. Because, I mean, be honest with you, I mean, we built an amazing, amazing community on YouTube. I do not take YouTube out of the equation at all. They've been nothing but straight up with me, you know what I'm saying? They warn you when you're doing some shit wrong. And lately, it's been about 2.5 hours, and then they'll start fucking with me. Which, you know, I usually go about 3 hours anyway, so I just skirt around it for a half an hour, and then we're off. But, yeah, it's not too... Salivates venom like cobra spits. Facts. Y'all gonna hear this verse, though. I just got that cleared, so this shit's dope.
See, I was standing in the middle of a circle, cause a nigga is trying to jack me with a 9mm Ruger and a 6D posse, but I ain't going out for a jack move. The only thing on my mind is pulling my 9 and this handling these fools. Now tell me what you busters want with me. They started talking about pockets on the ground. You mean empty my loot out, your fools must be smoking shirms. But I'll be glad to put my strap up in your face and let some gunpowder burn. Now take a lesson from a Sacktown criminal. I'm standing all alone in the street and talking shit to your circle, and ain't no blasting, y'all must be bluffing. Threw up my sign and grabbed my 9mm tonight and started busting on niggas and watching every motherfucker try to run that load to the brain. Got a nigga insane with a fucking empty gun. So I'ma continue to strike and stay alone and maintain myself pride, cause when I ride it's always load to the brain.
Hey, that verse right there is hard as shit. He said, I'm standing in the middle of the street all alone talking shit to your circle.
See me for the fact that the inside of my straps in your sight. About to put some slugs in your throat and put your guts in my coat and hit the knife. Drop a sack of endo in my pipe, man. It's EBK every day, all day to the day I hit my grave site. That low to the brain, cause it's all red rum. A couple of hits from the purple split for the work and a fifth of the coke and rum. I have my 12 gauge pump decorating niggas' brains. Nigga nuts and guts is how we get sick, them northern cow slangs. That low to the brain shit ain't no gang, Mr. Gang. Them niggas that kill they mama for some fame. It ain't no thing, it ain't no way. I dump and let them niggas live, cause where I'm from we walking up on them, busting them reps up in them niggas' ribs. It's 12 o'clock, full of that split, full of that ammo in my Glock 9, creeping through your set. Hit the stop sign, sideways bust, and I see cat 24 C's, feel the breeze from the slugs in my 9. Now rest in peace. Brain, insane, every day, all day in CB. Where niggas load them straps, cause the rivals on their way. Look to the brain, insane, every day, all day in CBK. Where niggas load their straps, cause the rivals.
That shit go crazy. Low to the brain.
When niggas love they slaps, cause the rivals on their way.
Low to the brain.
Nah, they just did it again. Motherfucker. They're like, you're not gonna listen to this dope ass shit, bro. It's not gonna happen. I feel you on that. USC 300 was fire. Oh shit. Yeah, who won, man? I don't even know who was fighting, to be honest with you. Yeah, I was just playing some of this West Coast shit, man, that I grew up on, man. Rue was having a good time with it. Jeremy was loving it, man. So I hope you guys enjoying that shit, man, because this is the shit I grew up on over out here on the West Coast, man. Okay. Who ended up winning? Manable Lecter right there, boy. That shit hard. And the last thing, nice, dude. Nice. Hell yes. Oh, shit, man. There's so much good ass music, dog. Holy shit. Go away, warning. I'm gonna play another song. I'm gonna play one more song. We'll play one more song and then we'll fucking... Let me see here. I refuse to lose. Fucking 22s. Got an AP-10 and a throwaway Tech 9. You know you can't fuck with mine. Hell yeah, Tony. Absolutely, bro. Absolutely. You just hit me on IG. Let me know what time frame you're looking for. I'll shoot you some dates, man. Oh, that's what's up, bro. Always like winning 20 bucks, dude. That's fucking nice shit right there. These motherfucking Wardies just be hanging out tonight, boy. What do I want to listen to? What are we going to do here? I want to listen to one more song with you guys. What are we going to listen to? You know what I want to listen to? God, what was that? I know it's going to stop me like 30 times, though. 20 bucks is 20 bucks. That is facts, bro. That's just about 2 gallons of gas out here in California. That's sad as fuck, bro. That is sad as fuck, bro. Okay. Yeah, okay. The warning is gone. What's one that I love listening to? What's one that I think? All right, we're in the night off. Was Seuss Mace in the garden. Make sure you guys are loaded up on your pipes and drinks and stuff, because we gonna make this a bash right here. This is Seuss Mace, the garden. Let's go. Damn, dude, why you laughing so hard?
High than the bitch, ride to the shit to Jupiter. You get doodoo dumb, Seuss get stupider. Little mama in the back, hunched over, puking her guts up. She fucked up, it's the youth in her shit. I even used to get drunk at the youth center. 16 with a cougar bitch, putting youth in her. Half a gram and a zigzag, roll a cute pinner. It's Mr. Diablo to you new sinners. Sky a day when my fire blaze. Bitch, Samaya K's, why I find a way to get rich. And the weed is incredible, laying back in the garden. Over the rainbow like Judy, Judy the garden. I am funky, highest flying monkeys. I'm higher, something on the wall. Giving them something they never saw. Raw nigga, Lord, have moisty. Cotton mouth, got me coughing loud, so thirsty, noisy. Sex over leaves and flowers, sexually. We shower the roots and vines while I abuse your spine.
Jeremy got them chat bars, he's on one tonight. Let's go, my guy.
Music to soothe your mind, so just relax. Take a load off and doze off just like that. Smoke away what makes you wanna go off and just snap. See, this is more than just a rhyme. Tripping to garden grow, feeling oh so sublime, sublime.
Hey, you out of here, Tony, man. Big salute, bro. Thanks for coming by and hanging out, bro. And we'll definitely set that interview up / album review up, bro. Salute, brother.
The way I feel, it's too fucking real. I can't conceal the way I feel, it's too fucking real.
Feeling happy than a motherfucker staring up at heaven in a trance. While I'm laying inside of this garden, filling that one with all these plants. Feeling like me and this planet got some kind of romance. Like the spirit of Earth's inside, and with my soul, it wants to dance around my vital organs. As my pupils dilate and my penis erects, whatever entities in me is relieving the stress. And I don't want it to go. So from the soil with these plants, I want to grow.
I can't conceal the way I feel. It's too fucking real. I can't conceal the way I feel. It's too fucking real. In the garden, elevated, vegetated, man.
Right, Rude? He said, I'm too high for this shit. In the garden, baby. Seuss Mace. Hey, you know what? He recently teamed up with Tech too, man. He's from Kansas, man. He's just right across the bridge, you know what I'm saying, from Tech and shit. And that's dope as shit that he's able to fucking... He can spit, dude. This dude can fucking spit, man. Right? Intricate, because when it in the cut, the code is silent. I thought I was tripping there for a second, dog. Holy shit. You guys want to hear him fucking spaz out, bro? Hold on. I'll show you. I'll show you something. Sometimes he just goes fucking crazy, bro. He don't have very much on here. He don't have very much on here at all. He snaps on this.
Nobody could have imagined I'd be making all this noise with Joyner Lucas. We got bazookas and nukes to deploy. They much rather see me back at Steak and Shake, plate scraper shit. I'm about to get a suit and throw away this fucking apron. I'm elevating my rifle, eliminating my rivals. I'm rolling up on the Bible, decapitating disciples. If you can see, it's either him and me. Call it survival, towering over your body like the Eiffel. Hell, a trifle, I'm what?
Taylor, how are you doing, girl? Big salute. Come here, get this up. Come on. That's that good stuff. How you been?
Vomiting, vividly spitting through my cavities. I'm half white, but most white people only like when I rap and sing. The plight of being mixed in this country, no one fully accepts you anywhere. But respect, you gon' have to give me there. I find a rush in it with the mic. I'm in love with it. Inspired by Buster with a little bit of the ODVD. You're mixing the E4D, Tekkenina, QTIP. Baby, I'm from the 90s, so try me and you go see music. With malice, fingers covered in callus. I'm LIV, even as it pop. Then when I get my key to the tip top, that's fine. I don't fucking care. I'm a derivative of the beginning, so now we get into the golden stairs. They're giving your ass to kiss. It's blasphemous. I'll blast your bitch, I'll smash your fifth. It's still rap better than you and keep my masters. My lyrics will make the loudest nigga sound like a dead man. Morphed into a reduction, no discussion. I said, and there's a method to my madness in this, even a red man. Covered in crimson, wishing they never approached like.
Yeah, he's snapping. Yo, Taylor, I am so sorry. My condolences. Absolutely, girl. It is, I'm very sorry to hear that. I can't even imagine losing my parents. I know it's going to come one day, but, my condolences for real. Absolutely. He's snapping, fool. Like, Seuss don't play, bro. He can go in, bro. And that's fucking amazing work. Yeah, I'm watching this dude just like I'm watching everybody, you know, come up. And there's gonna be a point where this dude pops and you ain't gonna be able to stop it. Yes, that's love. I feel you on that, Taylor. Absolutely. All love goes to you, girl. That's what's up. Yo. So I guess we're going to wrap it up, you know. SGR crew, once again, y'all are phenomenal, man. Y'all are phenomenal. Tonight again, I know we went live twice, but shout out to Fat Trophy Wife. We will be rescheduling that interview. I should be sending her some dates tomorrow. It'll probably be in a month or so. But just keep a lookout for it. She can snap. We were live earlier a little bit. And that live is still up. So if you want to go by and check out, she got the links in there. You can go check out her music or just watch the video or whatever you want to do. But yeah, we'll be rescheduling that. And tomorrow we got Wicked Low coming through and hanging out with us. And we're going to be checking out his music, getting to know him and shit as well. So we'll be back at it tomorrow, 5 p.m. Pacific, I believe. Let me just double check that. Yep, 5 p.m. Pacific. We will be at it again. Boy, it just don't stop. It just keeps going, bro. It just keeps going. You know what I'm saying? Like, we got next month filled up. Look at that shit. I don't know if y'all can see that shit. Hold up. Let me see here. Look at that. This is full. I got 2 dates down here open, and the 30th is open. But that's May. And we don't have anything scheduled in June yet. But May is almost completely filled. And we still got this month completely filled as well. So we got a lot of content, man. I appreciate you guys hanging out. Thank you, Rudnok. Appreciate you. A human flower like Swamp Thing, craving nutrients in the terra and solar winds. My dude is motherfucking Cambada Jr. over here, bro. That's some Cambada shit, bro. You should start writing these motherfuckers down, Jeremy. Yeah, I'm telling you. Right now, you get on track. You get on a track with motherfucking Jay, bro. That shit be fire. I think you two be a fucking dope ass rap duo. Keezy, what is happening? Big salute, man. Good to see you, bro. How you doing, man? I hope all is well with you, dude. Yo, Keezy. Keezy got a nice channel over there, man. He's doing his thing. We were just kind of wrapping it up, man. Because YouTube is starting to get on that fucking warn you. You got some copyright material in your stream shit. You know the deal. You know the deal. You know how they always be playing. You're like, that's definitely not fucking copywritten music. I know this for a fact. Oh, no. You're playing somebody's shit. Well, yeah, I'm playing somebody's shit, but I'm promoting. That's what I do. Facts. Keezy knows. He knows. He spends enough time online, man, to know. Fucking veteran over there, bro. I don't know. I really don't want to fucking stop the stream, man. I really want to listen to more fucking... I want to listen to more spitters like this. Do. I'm shooting up the charts too. To they body bloody red and both they eyes is dark blue. Yeah, look like a scene from Saw 2. Shit get deep and rip through me just like a fucking shark tooth. Don't all you. You best put up your guard soon, for I reach down and smite your ass just like a fucking guard do. Woo. All that rap about your blitz and all that shit you talk's cute. Had to find the instrumental quick and put his shit on mute like nah. Hear that. It's wicked shit and tension in the air, yeah, you gon' feel that. I'm in a rush to rule it, wrecking everything like get back. I'm playing Russian roulette with your record when I spent that. Your stupid ass get bitch slapped. Fuck them revolvers. Your spinning wheels don't go a fucking place, you ain't evolving. I can't wait till he starts dropping again, dude. Go play this track and pull it on yourself till you were gone. I'm spinning till I'm dizzy, all this turning up is bodies. You can ask my fucking brother, mama swore I was demonic. It's sick how I get busy, but it's rap a fucking hobby. Swear to God that I can't hide the fact this murder shit inside me, motherfucker. Hey. Yo, that's Burge right there, man. He's starting to like put little snippets out. He ain't dropped nothing in a year, bro, and he's like kind of just dropping shit out there, you know. I think he's in the studio. He's been making some music with some pretty heavy hitters, man. If you guys are interested in his music, that's the link to that video and his channel. Definitely go check him out. He got some bangers over there. He's killing it, dude. He's killing it. In fact, I'm just gonna play another one of his songs right now. And they didn't give me a warning on that one, so that's fucking dope. I like that. Maybe they're working the bugs out. You know what I'm saying? But they didn't want me to play no more of that motherfucking real shit. They're like, okay, that's enough Lynch, man. You can't be fucking bumping Lynch like that shit. Yo, this is Burge's fucking NBA Youngboy diss. You know, when you're trying to make waves come up, you got to talk a little bit of shit. This is a Make No Sense remix. Let's go.
I feel like I'm Debo back in 1995. I'ma hop on your hit record, take your shit and make it mine. You feel some.
Hey, I appreciate that, Keezy. Big salute, man. Keep grinding, brother. We'll see you soon, man. Be a homicide.
I take your shit, yeah, Debo your shit. Hey, you saying it 2 to 38, baby? Well, I ain't convinced. Hey. Saying nobody want the fucking smoke, well I'm taking hits, framing a stick. I'm about to drop him off in the swamp with gators and dip. Who want a problem? I'm ready to pop him. I'm about to go pop when I hit up the popular. Run in your pockets and take all your property, bitch. Hop on your hottest song at the height of your career and body your shit. I'm taking everything, I'ma fuck up every single dollar you get. By the time that I'm done with him, he gon' wonder where the fuck his audience went. I'm like, tired of your bitch, I got that shit. Hang up that mic and go buy you a brick or some product to flip. Yeah, I promise you this, the thought of you quitting is all that's making any kind of sense. That's off the rip, you fucking with Birdman, now he about to get poppy a kiss. This go for anybody, if you look at me wrong, it's on. You about to get dissed, it's hard to resist. Hop out that whip, run me that Cartier, ring and wrist. Bitch, always been a product of the G-shit. shit. Yeah. It's in the title, I ain't gotta sneak this. Yeah. I gotta have the mud eyes, brought up brown thugs, so be careful about the tone that you speak with. I'm here to expose all the weaklings. Fuck it, throw them all off the deep end. It's wartime, let this be the foresight. Yeah, I'm making sure the whole north side sees it. Kill them young boys, yeah, I'm the reason for panic. It's death calling your name, and I'm a feeling for static. The tropical ratatata, it sound like a speaker Spanish. So handle the boys, about to be RP where you standing. I'm running like Barry Sanders. You fuckers don't meet the standard. This drone is beating a panda. I got a peelers, banana. The flow is out of this world. I'm really gonna lead the planet. You look
that Barry Sanders bar is so fire, and then he goes, it's Joyner beating the panda. Like, cause Joyner beat the shit out of that panda beat. Yo, the references, the schemes of this shit, the cadence switches, it's perfect, dude.
If a panic is death, calling your name, and I'm a feeling ecstatic. The tropical ratatata, it sound like a speaker Spanish. So handle the boys, about to be RP where you standing. I'm running like Barry Sanders, you fuckers don't meet the standard. This drone is beating a panda, I got a peelers, banana. The flow is out of this world, I'm really gonna lead the planet. You local fuckers are trying to compete with Louisiana. I leave in the city's man, nobody gonna meet the cannon. Who wanna come see the savage, they know that I'm wreaking havoc like that. I came from nothing, boy, I was working jobs that I hated. Stealing bottles for my baby, and now I'm that gumbo pop with all the flavor. I ain't no gamer, bitch, you try to play, and I'll turn into Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. It's my entertainment, when I cock and bang it, you think that they trying to do the Macarena. Enough with the trash,
dude, tell Macarena. Them all to quits.
Tell Boosie I'm the next badass, I set it off up in this bitch. Tell Kevin Gates I'm a mental patient, I'm retarded with this shit. Tell young boy, yeah, the block is hot, but I'm a barbecue this bitch. I want to smoke, I'm at his throat, I'm gonna make his ass go broke. I want every rapper that's alive buried, crucifying while the crowd cheering. I won't stop until they die, damn it, I'm the reason everybody God fearing. Yeah, my haters say my style is barbaric, the cannon with me like Mariah Carey. I rip these motherfuckers' heads off and then beat them with it like a Miles Garrett. All your shit is wack, it's superficial and safe. Only thing you talk about is shooting them in the face. You one-dimensional bitch, I'm about to put you away from rappers. I'm batting rules, the heart of the human race. Enough of the stupid games, I'm about to suit up and bang. I'm itching to break his neck, go get him another brace. I bet a bazooka blaze, no way to recuperate. Go straight to the pilot train, I'm dumping you in the lake. I'm marching into decay, the start of you doing weight. Your mama truly ashamed, you soften that booty tang, little bitch. Hey, kill them all, I ain't stop until they finished off. I'll be waiting at the pearly gates with a 38 when you get the guard. Blow your body in the little parts, dropping slime off at Central Park. My closet filled with so many bones, I made the Mississippi River clog. I be rolling with my ride or die, I got Satan chilling in a rental car. You weak bitch, I made this whole fucking beat skip when I hit his heart. Send his mother in the menopause, made this motherfucker shit his drawers. 50 cent before we signed, this is how to rob. Let me keep it simple for him, like, come here, bitch, you got me bit, give me your shit. Wait, I feel like I'm Debo back in 1995. I'ma hop on your hit record, take your shit and make it mine. You feel some type of way, I recommend you not reply. I'm about to kill this motherfucker's whole career, yeah, it's about to be a homicide. I take your shit, yeah, yeah, Debo your shit. Ayy, you saying that you the 38, baby, well, I ain't convinced. Ayy, you saying nobody want the fucking smoke, well, I'm taking hits. Bring me the stick, bitch, I'ma drop him off in a swamp. Brigadies and dip, who wanna, who wanna, who wanna, bitch, who wanna,
who wanna, He smoked all the mics. That shit fucking hard as a motherfucking dog. Known for jacking, that's all he do. He known for jacking a homie. That's all he do. That shit fire. Yo, that right there is Burge. That was his NBA Youngboy diss. That shit fire, bro. Definitely go check him out. Show him some love. Let's get those numbers up. You know how we do. That shit got 26,000, though. That's pretty good, dude. Rock on, how are you doing? Big salute. Come here and get this hug. Come on. That's that good stuff. I hope you've been well. Sorry I'm late. Menace was live, and as a promoter, I have a lot of work to do. Hey, shout out to Menace, man. We were in D's chat the other day, man. That was so cool to see him again. I haven't talked to him in quite some time, man, so I'm glad he's doing well. Yeah, shout out to Menace, man. That's what's up. Alter your reality with holograms. This isn't a game. You're projecting your hate. See? Holograms. Bars, dog. I'm telling you. Jeremy, you got something. You might be able to be a ghostwriter for somebody. You know what I'm saying? If you like, here, let me tell you a story about Lionel Richie, okay? We all know who Lionel Richie is, right? Dancing on the ceiling. Hello. You know, all the good shit, man. Classics, bro. Just beautiful, beautiful music, right? Lionel Richie used to be just a writer. And he writes songs for fucking Kenny Rogers and fucking all kinds of like Motown artists. You know what I'm saying? He writes songs for everybody, dude. And they were all fucking hits, dude. All of them. Every fucking one of them, bro. And one day somebody told that dude, you should sing some of these songs. They're amazing and you have a great voice. You know what I'm saying? You could do this. And he never had confidence in himself to do it, bro. One day he did. He dropped some shit, bro. And that was that. everybody knows who Lionel Richie is. You know what I'm saying? So even if you think you can't do it, do it, do it, do it again. You know what I'm saying? And if you have a love for it and a passion for it, bro, that, you know what I'm saying? It might be a thing. Yo, Maniac, what is happening, my guy? Big salute, homie. Good to see you, man. I hope you've been well, man. Yitty litty sticky, my pee-pee in the titties was popping. That's a titties right there. I like titties. Those are some of my favorite things on earth. Tell you what, shout out to all the boobies, the female boobies. I don't like men boobies because I got a little bit of boobies right here and I don't like them. It's not the same. It's just, they're not life givers. You know what I'm saying? Yup. That's hilarious. Call me Casper, then I die for it. Hey, that's what I'm saying, bro. That's what I'm saying. Menace won a competition called The Rundown. He won a spot to sing on stage at the Redneck Rave. Oh, shout out to Menace, man. That's what's up, bro. That's what I'm talking about, man. See, it's steps like this, bro, that's going to get you on that level, bro. Oh, man, that's dope. That's dope as fuck, bro. Performing live, dude, on stage, dude. That's what I'm talking about, bro. Get that shit going, man. Because I'm going to see these guys out here in California one day. And we're going to be rocking shit out here, man. That's going to be fire. Currently at work, but got 4 hours to kill. About to load my truck. Then don't got to unload until 4 a.m. It's currently 11:50. Oh, shit. Yo, I'm Crown Kings in the building. What's happening, brother? Good to see you. Big salute, man. I hope you're doing well. Shit, man. It's the whole family's in here, man. It's at Mammoth Cave in Bowling Green, Kentucky. Okay. That's, I heard of Mammoth Cave, so that's a pretty big venue, ain't it? That's like a, that's not a little bar, right? That's like a pretty decent venue. This is just what I can think of on the spot and slowly peck out into chat. Yeah. I know. That's the scary part about it, Jay. That's what I'm talking about, man. That's, hey, if you gave you some time just write shit down, you know what I'm saying, and really fine tune it, it would be insane, bro. It would be insane. Largest interconnected livestock case system in America. Oh shit. That's dope. They must have a venue there too. It must be humongous. It probably hold a few thousand people. Oh, church and calendar gonna be there. That's fire. That's dope as shit. That's gonna be fun, man. I gotta figure something out for tomorrow. Because we go live tomorrow at 5 with the interview with Wicked Low. And I gotta go get some weed in the morning. He says 11:15 there. So it's 11:07. It's 11:15 here. That's amazing. I need to try to go. I would go, but Kentucky's like a fucking 1,500 miles, 2,000 miles away from me. I would love to go. That would be amazing. That'd be a great show to go see. Plus, to get to see Maniac. Menace. Oh, I am way too old to be up at 2 o'clock in the morning. Unless I go to bed at like 10, and then I wake up at like midnight, and then I'm up at 2 or something like that. Because I usually wake up every few hours. I don't really ever get a full night's sleep. Which really sucks, because it's been years on years on years. I haven't gotten like a whole night's sleep. I slept for like 5 or 6 or 7 hours. I sleep for like 2, 3, sometimes on the occasion 4 hours, which is amazing. I usually have some slobber on my fucking pillow or something at that point. But if there's like a 6 or 7 hours or 5 hours, it hasn't happened in fuck, I don't even know how long. That shit sucks. But that's okay. I don't need much sleep, apparently. So if you guys are around tomorrow, definitely come through. We'll be live at 5 p.m. Pacific. Another great, this was impromptu live, by the way. Usually don't, you guys know, I don't usually go live on Saturday unless it's an interview, but the interview didn't show because there was time confusion, and we're going to reschedule it. So I was like, you guys just want to go fucking live? And everybody was like, yeah. So we ended up going live. And another great night. Another great night hanging out. You know how much I love to fucking hang with you guys and listen to music, man. So thank you guys for hanging out with me tonight. Thank you for letting me show you some of that old school fucking hip hop that I fucking used to listen to when I was a kid. That Bay Area and Sacramento shit. Bangers, man. Bangers, dog. If you didn't see those, man, rewind the stream. Check those out. They weren't played too long ago, maybe within the last hour. But we were listening to Dre Dogg, RBL Posse, Brother Lynch Hung, and it was fire going back down memory lane. You know what I'm saying? Hell yeah, there's something funny with my brain. I need a doctor. Colin Fraser. Oh, Fraser. Shout out to Fraser. Shout out to little dog and Fraser. You know what I'm saying? That little dog was fire. I had a little dog like that. I had him for like 20 years. His name was JJ. And he was a little rat terrier. Man, that motherfucker lasted forever, bro. I got that dog before my daughter was born. Like, we knew we were having a daughter. And so I bought her a puppy probably like 2 months before she was born. That dog lasted until she left the house and then some. It was crazy, bro. That dog was so old. He's like, I don't even want to walk anymore. He's like, I can't see. I can't fucking hear. Where's the food? You know, poor guy. Yeah. No, I think I'm going to go to bed, man. I'm out of weed. I need to go to the weed store tomorrow and fucking, you know, all that good shit. Hopefully it stops raining because fucking, I'm over it. I'm over the rain shit, man. I don't like driving in it. Around here, man, people either drive fucking way too fast or way too slow. It's just like, dude, can you find a cool medium? I mean, I don't fucking know, man. Hey, I love y'all, man, for real. Everybody have a blessed weekend. If I don't see you, for real, always a pleasure hanging out with y'all, man. And thank you to everybody who donated tonight. Jeremy, thank you so much. Appreciate you. Evie, big salute, homie. Thank you so much for you guys hanging out. I'll see you guys on the next one, all right? Peace.